सफर कुछ होने में और बहुत कुछ होने में, इतना सा फर्क है एक बार सोच के छोड़ देने में और लग के कर दिखाने में, मान लेने में कि जिंदगी ऐसे ही कटेगी और सुबह 4 बजे उठ के सोचने में कि अभी तो बस शुरुआत है, किसी मैगजीन को हाथ में लेने में और उसी मैगजीन के कवर पेज पे होने में, इतना सा ही तो फर्क है। वीआईपी सीट में और उसकी पिछली सीट में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है। वो जिसका मैदान ही खुला आसमान है, वही कल जमीन पर तो था। पूछोगे तो बताएगा वो पंछी, ये एक दायरे में सिमटने में और पूरी दुनिया को दायरा बनाने में बस इतना सा फर्क है। इतना कितना है, इतना है या इतना है, जो नापेगा वो जाने कि जहां धरती और आसमान मिलते हैं, नानकपुर से दूर अगर मगर शायद से दूर, वहां भी दोनों में फर्क बस इतना सा है। धरती और सातवें आसमान में फर्क बस इतना सा है। ये एक अंतर प्रेरणा है, ये हमारी आपकी हम सब की अंतर प्रेरणा है। एक कदम, एक छलांग, एक बाजी, एक गहरी सांस और एक ललकार खुली हवाओं में कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन फिजाओं के लिए, कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन ऊंचाइयों के लिए जो ऊंची तो बहुत है पर नामुमकिन भी नहीं, क्योंकि मुमकिन और नामुमकिन में बस इतना सा फर्क। धूप छाओं में फर्क बस इतना सा। तो बस चलिए फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया के साथ ये फर्क मिटा देते हैं। फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया, 20 years of ideas.
Thank you so much, Kanika, for playing the corporate video of Franchise India that truly depicts and feature the kind of the vision and mission we follow. I, Archana Sharma, along with the entire team of Franchise India, welcomes each one of you to our Bharat Franchise Show. Bharat Franchise Show is India's largest and the biggest franchise show, where our aim is to cover 100 cities in 100 days. And today we are celebrating 28th day of this show. Today we are in Bhuneshwar and we welcome each and every friend of ours who have joined us today to witness this particular great webinar. We also invite and welcome our sponsor team HX, our associate sponsor team Eurocan, and all the esteemed brands who have joined us today to talk digitally about their business model, about their franchise model and business proposal which they have got for us. Franchise India is there to help each and every investor with different business opportunities so that you take a conscious and right decision of selecting the best franchisee for yourself. With this introduction, may I also welcome Mr. Om Prakash, who has joined us today from our IFC vertical to lead this particular webinar. Thank you so much, Om, for joining in today. May I request you to formally launch this particular webinar and then we'll start with our first presentation of the day from Team HX. Over to you, Om. Om, आपको अनम्यूट करना पड़ेगा। Okay, we are also joined by Gaurav sir. Good evening, Gaurav sir. I think
can you hear me?
Now we can hear you. Good evening, sir. Welcome to our webinar.
Good evening. Good evening. My apologies for the little delay.
So we have just given the introduction and I just invited our partners as well as brands for this particular webinar. May I request you to formally launch this webinar?
Thank you, Archana. Thank you. And once again, my apologies, friends, for joining a little late. I had some technical link issue. So while I'm very particular about joining on time, but it's sometimes happens. So friends, welcome to another edition of Bharat Franchise Show. This is a regular edition. We're today on a 28th day of our Bharat Franchise Show. It's a lot of effort from our team and especially from our panelists, because they have to come every single day to present a particular city. We're very, very excited looking at the kind of response we've got from this this show. And it is going to be another about 62 days odd. where we will continue to really bring this show every single day to you. And this might be a show which would continue even further, because our engagement with the next level of markets is very important. Today, we are in a very important city called Bhubaneswar. Very, very strong marketplace, a very strong marketplace for franchising. I've seen a last particularly couple of years, the interest of franchise brands in the market is tremendously high. Also, good infrastructure development, which has happened in the market. So we see even more, opportunities when the infrastructure is there, the kind of growth the city is going to get and see the growth. So I'll give you a little bit of tip on terms of before you choose a business, please connect these four dots, which I always say. One is industry you're choosing, which industry you want to really get into. Second, the brand which you're choosing, why you're choosing this brand over any other competition brand which is available in the market. Third is your financial goal. What is your financial goal and what are you looking to get from that business? And fourth is the market or the micro market which you look at. So our consultants, senior consultants also help you not only choosing the right brand, but also helping you to locate the right location. So I'll first try to bring in our senior consultants. Let's start with Pranaya. Pranaya, if you can come on first and then pass it on to Om to introduce himself.
Yes, sir. Namaste. Sir, main abhi Odia mein kuch bolna chahta hoon kyunki ye Bhubaneswar mein show ho raha hai. To अभी भुवनेश्वर में अगर देखेंगे तो बहुत सारा दुकान माने एमिति किसी दुकान अच्छी बहुत गुड़ाई चा दुकान हेतला बहुत गुड़ाई किसी आउटलेट हेतला किंतु बंद हे जाई छी किंतु फ्रेंचाइज रो जहां आउटलेट थिला सेटा एबे भी खोला अच्छी आपण देखिबे फ्रेंचाइज रा आउटलेट गुटे अच्छी चाय छुट्टा बार खंडगिरी छक रे सेटा खोला अच्छी टी टाइम खोला अच्छी तो फ्रेंचाइज नबर परसेंटेज एटा जे ऑल ओवर इंडिया रे धरंतु 350 काउंटर फ्रेंचाइज आउटलेट अच्छी तो ओनर सब बेले 350 काउंटर पे ही भाबिबो केमती सेटा सक्सेसफुली रन करिवो एवं बहुत भलो भाबरे मार्केट गेन करिवो तो सेति पे फ्रेंचाइज रो फ्रेंचाइज सब बेले मोर एटा गोटे निजो ये जे ओके टेस्टेड जहां भी आपण करूचंती निजे धरो किछि दिनसो करूचंती सेटा निश्चित सबुबेले किछि फेल हबो ताको पुनी आपण ठीक करिवे पुनी किछि फेल हबो पुनी ठीक करिवे किंतु फ्रेंचाइज जे करौछि से ऑलरेडी से स्टेप्स ओवरकम करिके आसीछि एवं तातरे से फ्रेंचाइज ऑल ओवर इंडिया बा फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया सहित मिसिके से तर फ्रेंचाइज डेवलप करौछि तो एटा गोटे फ्रेंचाइज रो बहुत भलो प्लस पॉइंट आ जोटा भी आमे फ्रेंचाइज नउछे सेटा ऑलरेडी ओके टेस्टेड प्रूवन मॉडल जोटा कि चली पारे और आपण एरिया चली पार बोली एफिसीयसी अच्छी से ब्रांड को आम यहाँ वेबिनार कि आसुचु नहीं कि भुवनेश्वर फ्रांचाइज शो रे कि थैंक यू टू आवर चेयरमैन सर गौरव सर एंड आप सबको भी बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आप पूरा बिजनेस को देखिए उसको समझिए फिर कोई उसके डाउट होगा तो उसको कोई भी क्वेश्चन आप पूछ सकते हैं रिलेटेड टू दिस ब्रांड इतना ही कहना था मेरा सबको नमस्ते पास यू टू ओम सर थैंक यू
नमस्कार भुवनेश्वर सो एठी गोटे कथा कहिया पई चाहिबी जे भुवनेश्वर सब बेले ओडिसा रो बिजनेस कैपिटल हे के रही आछी एंड भुवनेश्वर एज ए सिटी आज का डेट रे खाली ओडिसा रे नहु इंडिया रे नहु अक्रॉस द ग्लोब गोटे अलग स्थान रखी आछी कहीं आज का डेट रे इंटरनेशनल हॉकी मैच भी भुवनेश्वर रे होउछे आज का डेट रे जदि डिजास्टर मैनेजमेंट कथा आछि तो ओडिसा रो ना आछि सो सेति पई बहुत गोटे बड़ गर्वर विषय जे भारत फ्रेंचाइज शो आज भुवनेश्वर भले सिटी रे होउछे एंड एठी गोटे कथा कहिया पई चाहिबी जतबेले मु बिजनेस को देखि के आछि एठी आमे माने भुवनेश्वर रे फ्रेंचाइज ओन स्टोर बहुत बड़ा होछि आमे बहुत बड़ा को बिजनेस होछि जो माने की फ्रेंचाइज नै के रन करूछंती बट भुवनेश्वर जो मैंने ब्रांड्स अच्छा जो मैंने अर्गानाइजेसन अच्छा काफी गुड़ाई क्रेडिबिलिटी अच्छी एंड बहुत वर्ष धरी कर बट से चिंता करते बिजनेस टाक नहीं बाहर को कमी जापर जी आम पाखे तीन टू चार फ्रांचाइज अच्छी कमी लाइक तीन टू चार ब्रांच अच्छे कमी चालीसटा कि पचासटा ब्रांच रे कन्वर्ट कर एंड यही सब जिन सब बड़ लाइक सिस्टम रोचे कि फ्रांचाइजिंग फ्रांचाइजिंग रे कौन हुए सिंपली आपण पाखे गोटे बिजनेस अच्छी गोटे ब्रांड अच्छी एंड ताकू आपण मल्टीप्लाई करिया पई चाहूचोंती सपोज आपण गोटे बिजनेस करुछन्ती एंड आपण को बिजनेस रो यूनिट प्राइस होची सपोज 50 लाख 60 लाख किछि भी तो जदि आपण आउ गोटे बिजनेस स्टार्टअप करिया पे प्लान करुछन्ती तो आपण को सही अमाउंट इन्वेस्ट करिया को पड़िबो बट जेतळ आपण फ्रेंचाइज दउछन्ती एई प्रोसेस रे इन्वेस्टर जे कि आपण को पार्टनर होवा पे चाहउछन्ती तांको से अमाउंट इन्वेस्ट करिवार अछि सो आपण गोटे दुटा बेनिफिट मिलुछ जदि आपण फ्रेंचाइज दउछन्ती प्रथम कथा आधारे आपण को कैपिटल जोटा इन्वेस्टमेंट रहउछि सेइटा आपणकर इन्वेस्टर साइड रहउछि आपणको दबाको पडुनी एंड सेकंडली आपण गोटे जो ऑपरेशनल एफिशिएंसी अछि सपोज आपणकर आजिका डेट रे बिजनेस भुवनेश्वर अछि कालिका डेट रे संबलपुर रे नै कि आमे करिया पई चाहुछु कि ब्रह्मपुर रे करिया पई चाहुछु तो सेठी जाय कि जो मैन पावर हैंडल करिवा सो आजिका डेट रे ओडिसा भारे जदि हमको आउट ऑफ स्टेट जाय कि हमको कलकत्ता दिल्ली बॉम्बे रे करिवार अछि तो सेठी आपण गोटे लोकल पार्टनर रो सपोर्ट मिलुछि तो एई सब कारण रो फ्रेंचाइजिंग गोटे बहुत गोटे आपण को पई गोटे बहुत बड़ प्लेटफॉर्म रही आसे जो थरे कि आपण बिजनेस को एक्सपैंड करि परंती आ आधरे आउ गोटे बड़ जिंस रही जाय जते बेले आमे फ्रेंचाइजिंग थ्रू रे एक्सपैंड करू जे भी फ्रेंचाइज नियंती तांकू बेसिकली आधरे रिस्क फैक्टर बिजनेस रो काफी कमी जाय सो सेति पई मु आपण मन को आउ थरे स्वागत करू छी एंड आपण मन को कहू छी जे फ्रेंचाइजिंग विषय रे जानंतु आमे माने अछू आपण को सपोर्ट करिया पई आपण को सिटी रे एंड एई शो जदि बा लाइक नो भुवनेश्वर शो अछि बट एटा भुवनेश्वर ओडिसा एंड आफ्टर ऑल लाइक किछि पार्टनर्स जो माने अछंती लाइक अक्रॉस इंडिया जॉइन करिछंती सो एटा समस्त पई सो आपण मन को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद एंड थैंक यू गौरव सर एंड टीम फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग सच ए वंडरफुल मीटिंग and all I'll also like to thank all of our like you know sponsors to sponsor this particular event and over to you Gaurav sir and thanks a lot for organizing such a wonderful show
thank you Om thank you very much you're a senior consultant so I'm sure audience in Bhubaneswar can obviously get in touch with both Pranaya and Om for further discussion when they would be happy to help you out in terms of what is the right opportunity for you So let me now get started with the day. We are all waiting for starting for our event and a very, very special welcome to our special guest, Dipanjan. Dipanjan is a founder of a company called Hyper Exchange, also our title sponsor for Bharat Franchise Show. More than the, being a sponsor, I think is a, the business he's creating, the opportunity he's creating was so very excited that Franchise India wanted to partner with him to take that opportunity to across markets. So it's my privilege to welcome Dipanjan. Over to you. Tell your story a little bit. Tell your mission, what you're trying to do, and also opportunity Bhuvneshwar. What are you looking to achieve? Over to you.
Thank you, Gaurav. Hello, Bhuvneshwar. Welcome to today's edition of the Bharat Franchise Show. Thank you for joining in. I hope to make today an interesting day for you because today for some of you, it'll be the first day of your new journey. I hope that journey to be successful, working with Hyper Exchange. My name is Dipanjan Purkayastha. I am the CEO and co-founder of Hyper Exchange. We are India's number one trusted brand for refurbished electronics. I'm going to tell you what it is. But before that, must tell you that around 5 years back, I was on your side of the table trying to evaluate what kind of businesses to invest in. I had just recently come back from the US. I have around 25 years experience working in large corporations as well as small businesses, very clearly around turnaround situations. I mean, I've always found myself in situations where I've had to either grow a business from scratch or something was not right with the business and I was called in to kind of turn it around. In fact, I was one of the, a part of the very small three-member team that helped the acquisition and the settlement of Satyam with Tech Mahindra. Before that, I was part of the, three-member team that kind of sold a company called Putty to iGate, which has now become the largest business of Capgemini. So I've done several deals, worked largely outside India, came back in 2014. And in 2014, I was evaluating what to invest in. And my idea was very clearly to invest in the unstructured sector of India. The reason was that I was seeing that there was a lot of focus that the government was putting around financial transparency and, also digitalization. And I felt that, you know, the biggest things, the biggest energy that an investor can release is because of these two things, is the unstructured market, the gray market. If that can be structured in different areas, then you might be able to get a lot of growth in those companies because the government was putting specific policies around that. So one of the two industries that I figured out, and I invested in both, one was logistics, where obviously there was a very large unstructured market and there was good amount of growth and it was very large and there are a lot of small players. And the second one was electronics, refurbished electronics. So the logistics business and the investment that I made in it grew for a while and has gone into a different direction. I started as an investor in Hyper Exchange, and then I realized the growth that this was, the traction that it was taking on board very early. And I actually decided, and I think the team also agreed, that I should lead the, rather than an investor, I should actually come on board and lead the company forward. And that's what I've been doing. And a few things that I, when I was an investor in this market, in this business, I'll tell you the same things. I was looking for a market that was very high growth so that I'm safe. My investment is safe, at least from the perspective that the risk of the market wasn't there. I wanted a business that was going to be led by technology so it is not dependent on people and which is very easily replicable. If a business is very people dependent, then anybody else with more people can replicate and make a better business than you. So I wanted to make sure that the business can be led by technology, can create technology that can act as an entry barrier. So that was number two. And third was whether it was a business that can be scaled beyond the first 10 crores or 100 crores. Is it a massively scalable model, right? So those are the three things I looked at. And this industry specifically, this company was a tick mark on all three. That is why I invested in that. From that day to today, we have grown from zero to we are sitting at around 100 crore plus in revenue today. We started from this incubation center in Indian Institute of Management, Calcutta, where we started up. To today, we are among the top 30, we are in Forbes magazine's 30 under 30, not just in India, but also in Asia. So it's been a long journey. And somewhere along this journey, around a few months back, in fact, 6 months back, we decided that we wanted to look at franchisees as a growth partner. The reason we did that was because we had actually initially not thought that franchises would be the way we'd grow. Because my objective was really to hit the tier two market of India, because we felt that that was an, every report that we're reading was telling us the refurbished electronics, tier two was the biggest unrealized market in the world, not in India, in the world. The tier two India was the largest unrealized market for refurbished electronics in the world, consisting around 25 to 30% on the global market size. Now, nobody knows the exact number because nobody has distributed there so far. So what we did was we tied up with we looked for a large national distributor who can take us to tier two. And the only company that we realized had some ability to do that was, at that point, the Future Group with their Brand Factory and Big Bazaar formats. So we did a tie up with them. And in 2020, we are planning to start with them when the pandemic happened. And obviously, around the same time, I think Future Group went into this whole trouble with Amazon and Reliance, and that market kind of collapsed for a time. But the plan still remained in our mind, right? We had to do this. And we realized that so we waited for a few months for the future problem to get solved, but we realized that it's going to take longer. So we couldn't wait as long. The other option was to go to each of these regional players. So there are some 30, 40 regional players, smaller players, who could help us to go to tier two. We said, rather than talk to 30, 40 players, it's easier and better and more effective to create 100, 150 of your own network, which you can control and manage and you can partner with. And maybe franchising would be the way to go. And so Gaurav, of course, we had a long relationship with Gaurav in my past also. And we kind of connected and Gaurav realized, I think, the opportunity. He's a visionary. He's always been a visionary. Saw the opportunity and we kind of created this format. And that's one of the reasons it's the Bharat franchise show and not the India franchise show, because very specifically a Bharat opportunity here. And I will talk more about it as we, as I open my presentation and walk through it. But very important for you to understand, me to share why we did the franchising, because very clear, we see an extremely large but unrealized opportunity in tier two of India, specifically in the refurbished electronic space. And I'll explain what the space means in more detail. So there's an opportunity. Second, there is no existing competition because there is no network. Nobody else has built. We'll be the first people to have built a network like that in, across India. And third, I believe that given, so initially we were a startup, so we focused on the online part more. We were always an omni-channel player. We have our omni, you know, offline network also through our distributors. But our online focus helped us succeed through the lockdown. And we are now able to, we have been able to create a model where you as an individual partner to me can actually access the largest marketplaces in the country through us, which you wouldn't be able to do, of course, by your own. We have created an online model for you, which means that whether there is a lockdown, whether there's a number of waves because of this pandemic situation, your business will be safe and growing because whether you sell offline or not, your online business will continue to grow with us. And that's an access we'll provide you. So let me go through it in more detail. With that, let me start sharing my presentation with you so that you understand what this opportunity is all about. And again, while I... So I was saying when the video kind of started is that please make this interactive. There's a Q&A box up there, depending on your position in the screen, please find it. Ask your questions as you hear me speak and I'll answer this and my our partners also, and I have got Satanik from my team also in the chat box responding to you. So we'll start giving your responses. Whatever questions you have, no question is too small or large. Please ask those questions because only through those questions will you and the other people in the audience learn more about the model. Okay, so with that, let me start with the presentation. As I mentioned, we're the number one trusted brand for refurbished electronics. And we've been growing quite a bit. As I mentioned, we started in 2016 and 2021, we got the Forbes magazine 30 under 30. I'll talk about, you know, I mentioned about refurbished electronics. Let me explain for a bit what that means. Now we, while we do refurbished, I think we have all three categories selling in our model. We do sell new, and we all know what new is, new electronics. Now that's mobile phones, laptops, televisions, and accessories. That's the range of products we sell. Majority of that, almost 85% of that business is mobile phone. Then the around, you know, 10% is laptops and televisions and accessories and a smaller set, but it's a fast growing. For example, television is a fast growing business, but mobiles are a overall dominating element. And that's true for across the country in other models also. Mobile phone is the largest selling category in everything, in refurbished, also in new. If you go to Amazon or Flipkart, you'll notice that mobile phones are actually the largest selling category, not just in electronics, across all categories, right? Now, we sell new products. We sell unboxed. Now, unboxed is basically a product that is being liquidated by brands. It could be something that is from last season, or it could be an older product, something that's not selling well. They would liquidate those, and we these are brand new products, but typically don't carry the manufacturer's warranty. So it carries warranty from us. And the third category is refurbished. Refurbished is either old, pre-owned, or demo kind of products, used products, which come to us, we repair them, make them, refurbish them, make them like new, and then sell them. And we sell them through four different channels. Two of them are online, two of them are offline. Online channels are large marketplaces like Flipkart, Amazon, Paytm Mall, all these other large, you know, online e-commerce players are our partners, and we are among the top three or the top seller in all the platforms that we sell on. We also have HX Card, which is our own online platform. So hxcard.com, you can go there and check it out. And we have our offline distributors. For example, we work with Ingram, which is the number one distributor of mobile phones in India and among the top two distributors of electronics in the world. And they are our exclusive partner for refurbished gadgets. And last but not the least is the distribution model that I'm here to discuss today, which is a franchise business. All our products go with a 12-month warranty, a 7-day return policy, and a 9-month buyback program. So this is because biggest challenge with refurbished electronics is trust. You know, customers love the fact that you're able to provide them with a mobile phone, which is half the price. The catch is in the trust. Is this product genuine? Is this product stolen? Will I get great after-sale service? Those are the customer questions that customers will have for you. And these promises that we make are the answer to that. Quickly, I told you that we are a 100 crore plus run rate company right now, probably grow to around my commitment to my board is we'll take this 15 to $20 million revenue company to a $500 million revenue company by 2024. That's the journey we are in right now. We have been experiencing 100% plus growth every year from day one, from 2016 to today. Every year we've not grown at less than 100% in any year. In fact, last 6 months we've been growing at almost 100% month on month. So which brings me to the next point, that this is a model, refurbished electronics is a market which is proven to be surprisingly COVID proof. We have grown much faster during COVID than we have grown before. And I'll explain that. We did not anticipate it. We did not think about it, but it has happened. And I'll tell you why it has happened. But let me come to that. And I will just mention this bullet here that we have our own technology. Remember, I told you that when I decided to invest in this company 5 years back, one of the things I was looking back to find that whether this company was going to be technology led. And is there a differentiation in that? So I'm very happy and proud to say that, yes, we are. We have our own our own proprietary technology that nobody else in the world has. And this is actually helping us every day to bring our margins up and our time turnaround time low. So I'll tell you about that also in another slide down the line. And fourth, we have a very solid leadership team. Here's the team. Dipanjan, you've already heard about me. Ashish and Satanik are my co-founders. Ashish is a senior technology leader, ex-TCS. Satanik is a product head, and he's in fact the person who won the Forbes 30 under 30 this year for Asia and India. So remarkable award for a young person. He's only 3 years out of college, and he's already a published author of two books. One of them is a bestseller, and of course, he's this very, very sharp mind. But apart from the founders, we're also led by a very, very strong board. CP Gurnani, who's the chairman of the board, is one of the best known CEOs in the country. He's a CEO and managing director of Tech Mahindra. HyperXene is the only company outside the Mahindra group that he lends his name to as a chairman. We're very proud of that. Also Debu Mukherjee, who's the chief marketing officer of UB Group, and he heads the Heineken brand of products in India, and also sits on the Heineken global board. And Mukesh Soni, who is the head of Apollo Global's India business. Apollo Global is the largest private equity fund in the world. Very, very senior financial services leader. So he also sits on our board. So very strong leadership team, focusing on growing this business. Now, it's important for you to know this, because while you're thinking about evaluating your investment options, I think one of the things that I would have looked at if I was on your side of the table is to figure out who are these people who are spending their time, their valuable time to grow this business? Are these people who have grown businesses before? Are these people that are successful today? Are these people who manage very large amount of capital, and are they playing that well? That's what I wanted to, I think also all of us need to demonstrate that we actually have a very strong team delivering this. The element that I told you I'll talk to about in a couple of slides is the technology. Coming back to that after the team, I mentioned to you, we have our own proprietary technology. Now, this technology is very simple. What it does is it automatically tests the product that we buy back. Now, it's very simple, but it's not something that has ever been done, because when you test mobile phones, mobile phone testing has always been manual. You know, you press your buttons, you press the screen, and you figure out what's wrong, right? It typically takes 15 minutes to test a phone. So when you're buying 1,000 phones at the same time from your customers and from your wholesalers, you can't test 1,000 phones using 15 minutes each. It's impossible. So we created something called Faraday. It's a box where you can fit these phones in, and each cycle takes around 2 minutes. And we're able to accurately figure out what's wrong with the phone, what kind of offer price we should give for this phone. As a result of this, the industry margin was used to be at 8%. We were able to raise our margin to 30%. And industry turnaround time used to be around 45 days. We were able to reduce that to 15 days. Made a massive difference in our operational profitability. But at the same time, it also increased our quality of work because we could predict what kind of repair had to be done. We were better at repairing it. As a result, we were able to gain almost 80% customer loyalty in an industry which has very low loyalty. People change brands every few months. We are able to get 80% of our customers come back and buy from us again. So that's, I think, a testament to the model that our team has been able to build. Of course, all of this is happening around the point number one that I mentioned when I said what I was looking at for investment was how big is the industry and is the industry growing? The industry is a $100 billion industry. The refurbishment industry is a $100 billion industry growing in India at almost 80% by value. So if you see that 79 on the right-hand side of your screen, you'll notice that the Indian market is growing at 80%. And that Indian market is $40 billion strong. Now imagine the opportunity here. $40 billion market, over 90% of the market is led by mom and pop stores in the unstructured space. The largest brands like HX, the top five brands in the country, do not even account for 1% of the market share. So you now imagine what is the opportunity for growth in that space. Now, all of this, plus what has happened is, I mentioned to you, I'll come to you later, there is also a COVID-proof opportunity. Why is that? Because during COVID, the demand for gadgets went up a lot because everybody is working from home. Like you and I are all on Zoom call today, joining in. If COVID hadn't happened, the pandemic wasn't there, you and I would have probably met at a event, right? At a hotel where I'd have a stall and you'd come and meet with me. Instead, walking over a Zoom call. Our children are studying with their teachers over another call, on a Google Meet probably. So demand has gone up. But at the same time, because we are so focused on healthcare and everything else is taking priority now, our disposable income has gone down. These two reasons have created a very strong demand for refurbished electronics, where people need those gadgets, but they don't want to spend the money to buy a new product. They would rather buy a refurbished product. So this has given the very, very significant growth, not just to us, to the entire industry. So coming back, why I think you should select us is very clear 4 points. Those 4 points are, there is a massively growing industry, and we as a company have demonstrated very strong growth over the last 5 years. So there's a stability and there's an assurance there. Second, you are evaluating this opportunity now in the middle of the pandemic. So anything that you decide or anything that you think about has to be thought in the construct of the pandemic. You have to figure out what will work during the pandemic stage, because you don't know when it's going to get over. So this is a business that is very clearly thriving through the pandemic, will actually grow faster during this situation. And as recessionary pressures increase, even at the end of the pandemic, that will actually increase your sales also. Third, I mentioned that, you know, in these uncertain times, you don't know how many days your store stays open and how many days your store stays closed because of rules, because of the way the curfews are running, lockdowns are happening. We are on the few brands which are able to offer you an online place in our business. So you're able to sell outside your store and you're not limited to your territory. Today, your entire country is your possible territory. That's an opportunity that you have only with us. And the last but not the least, we've been able to build risk management alternatives like minimum guarantee on your stock and stock correction capability, so that, you know, you're able to balance your risk a little bit. Now, if you were to choose to work with us, what are the options available? So there are two. One is you can be a master franchisee for Bhubaneswar, for example, for the city, or you can be a unit franchisee and have a store within a territory within the city. If you're a master franchisee, then you will open up a store. That is the first stage. After 2 months, you'll open up a refurbishment factory, which is basically a 10-seater office, essentially. We'll provide you with all the tools and the training. And after 2 months of that, so by the fifth month, you'll open a training facility, training academy. Again, it's a 20-seater classroom with a 5-seat desk workshop. We will provide you with all the training and the services module and everything else. I'll come to that later. and you will earn through four modes. From the store, you'll earn by buying back devices and exchanging devices, old devices from customers and wholesalers. You'll also earn by selling products, you know, the standard selling products, you know, which you'll do in any other store. You'll earn by refurbishing the stock that we provide you and the stock that you get from the buyback. You know, I mentioned from customer buyback that you get, those you'll get. And you also make revenue from training technicians in the training academy. So there are four revenue channels open for you. You can see the ROI. I think I don't want to talk through all the numbers. The numbers are very clearly visible on the screen. You can see the ROI. You can see the payback time frame. In addition to that, you'll also have profit sharing with every unit franchisee that opens up in your city. So the unit franchisees are these individual stores or these network of stores that will open under you. And you will also have the first prerogative or priority of supplying them with their stock. So you will essentially become like a distributor to them, in addition to have profit sharing to on the franchisee fees and everything else. So that's what the master franchisee will do. I'll come back to the launch offer of minimum guarantee and access to sales and stock correction in just a minute. The other option is for you to open a unit franchise, which is a store. Now there are three kinds of stores that you can open. I will focus on the one on the right-hand side, which is the H Experience. This is the premium format. It's a 700 square feet footprint store, and it is a merging of a mobile store and a cafe. Now, this is very interesting. This is an experience store format that is getting very popular in the US and China. We're one of the first brands to bring it to India. It's a very unique format because it targets the same audience in two different ways. Now, what's the audience? The audience is college students and young professionals. This target audience is at the same time the biggest consumer target group for refurbished electronics, because these are the guys that have very high aspiration for these brands, but also have a lower disposable income. So they are, and they're very tech savvy. They know what they want. So they are, they have no issues. That they're also early adopters. They're willing to try things. So these are the people that will always buy a refurbished gadget when there are options available. But this is also, interestingly, the same group of people that would like to spend time and sit down and socialize at a cafe. So what you're doing is you're merging these two together. And hence, by doing that, you're creating a more sticky relationship with your customer. Customers that come in for a cup of coffee will be surrounded by your products and mobile phones and eventually become a buyer of that. Person, customer that comes in for a phone or a laptop might stay back for a cup of coffee. So you're able to cycle that and create pre-upsell and cross-sell opportunities down the line. That's what happens with H Experience. There are smaller formats beyond that, H Exclusive and H Express. H Exclusive is almost like a H Experience minus the cafe. It's a pure mobile phone store, but it's a larger format mobile phone store. It's a 500 square feet mobile phone store. And then you have H Express, which is a 100 square feet small mobile phone outlet. So these are three options available if you're a unit franchisee. If you're a master franchisee, I mentioned you will open one direct store. That direct store will be the H Experience store that will open. Now, before I close, I'll quickly go down to the launch offer that we have. The minimum guarantee. Now, minimum guarantee is essentially saying that if you are unable to sell, let me go back. Let's give you an example. Say you take 50 lakhs in stock and you decide on day one that you will not sell all the 50 lakhs at your store. You don't have enough footfall, say, for example. So you say, 25 lakhs, we will sell through our omni-channel network. HX is omnichannel network, which is your bullet point number three, access to online sales. On that 25 lakhs of inventory, I'll give you a 2 to 5% return by selling through my network. You don't have to lift a finger. You take the stock, I sell it. You get 2 to 5% sitting at home. Now compare this to a mobile phone store, normal mobile phone store, selling new products. You sell it in store with your staff, infrastructure, cost, power, everything else. You'll make 0.75 to 4%. That's the maximum you can make in mobile phone, new mobile phones. On the contrary, here online, when I sell it through my channel, you get 2 to 5%. If you sell it in store, say there's 25 lakhs remaining, you took 50 lakhs. Remember an example, 25 lakhs I sold online for you. 25 lakhs is with you. Aapke saath hai. Wo 25 lakh, aap agar offline mein bechte ho, to uspe 10 se 12% margin aapko milega. Store mein. Now, ye maan lete hai ki aap 25 lakh bhi nahi bech paaye stores. आप 25 लाख से के अंदर सिर्फ 10 लाख ही बेच पाए स्टोर में। कई रीजन हो सकते हैं कि आपका लॉकडाउन हो गया था, स्टोर्स बंद थे, पहले आपने बनाया फुटफॉल नहीं हुआ, जो भी रीजन था, तो जो भी रीजन थे आप 10 ही लाख बेच पाए ना। ये 15 लाख जो बचता है इसमें आपका वो पहला बुलेट काम आएगा जो मिनिमम गारंटी हमने लिख रखा है। ये 15 लाख के ऊपर हम 9% एनुअलाइज के रेट पे आपको मिनिमम गारंटी पे करके आपको रिटर्न दे देंगे, जैसे कि आपने बेच दिया और आपका पूरा जो, तो मतलब क्या हुआ, 50 लाख का आपने स्टॉक लिया, 25 लाख का क्लियर हो गया, रिटर्न आ गया साल महीने के एंड तक वो 2-5% में। दूसरी वाली जो आपने खुद बेचे स्टोर से 10 लाख की, उसका 10-12% आपके पास ऑलरेडी पॉकेट में है। 15 लाख का जो बचा उस पर 9% के हिसाब से मैंने आपको रिटर्न दे दिया। तो 30 तारीख को आपका पूरा जो इन्वेंट्री था 1 तारीख वाली वो क्लियर आउट हो गया। नाउ अगेन आई विल गिव यू 50 लाख वर्थ ऑफ इन्वेंट्री एंड द साइकिल विल गो ऑन। नाउ दिस मिनिमम गारंटी एंड द स्टॉक, एंड उसके बाद और एक चीज है कि मान लो आप कुछ प्रोडक्ट्स बोलते हो कि ये फास्ट एनफ मूविंग नहीं है, चेंज कर देते हैं, तो चेंज कर देंगे। 100% स्टॉक करेक्शन इज अवेलेबल, बट आई डोंट थिंक इट विल बी नेसेसरी, बिकॉज हम लोग वैसे भी पहले ही फास्ट मूविंग प्रोडक्ट्स आपको भेजते हैं, स्लो मूविंग प्रोडक्ट्स हम लोग इन्वेस्ट नहीं करते। बिकॉज रिफर्बिश्ड प्रोडक्ट्स है तो हमें मालूम होता है कि कौन से प्रोडक्ट्स पॉपुलर है, तभी उसका रिफर्बिश्ड वर्जन हम लोग इन्वेस्ट करते हैं, नहीं तो जो पहले ही पॉपुलर नहीं है उस पर रिफर्बिश हम लोग खरीदते ही नहीं है। तो आपके पास वैसे ही फास्ट मूविंग वाले प्रोडक्ट्स मिलेंगे, लेकिन फिर भी आपको चेंज करना हो तो हम लोग कर देंगे। तो इसमें फायदा आपको यही हुआ कि एक तो मिनिमम गारंटी भी, तो ये मिनिमम गारंटी आपको 6 महीने के लिए अवेलेबल है। क्यों है? क्योंकि हम आपको, हम चाहते हैं कि आप जो पहले सेटअप करने में जो टाइम लगता है, समझने में बिजनेस जो टाइम लगता है, ये 6 महीने तक आप ये सब चीजें समझ जाओ, एक्सपर्टीज बढ़ा लो, ताकि यू नो हाउ द बिजनेस इज रनिंग। ऑनलाइन सेल्स विल फॉरएवर बी अवेलेबल, आप जितने दिन यूज करना चाहो, जितना मर्जी परसेंटेज यूज करना चाहो। आप अगर बोलते हो भाई पूरा स्टॉक ही ऑनलाइन भेज दो, वी आर हैप्पी टू डू इट, ऑब्वियसली इट विल नॉट बी ग्रेट फॉर यू, ऑल्सो वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू डू दैट बिकॉज योर स्टोर मस्ट बी सेलिंग समथिंग डाउन द लाइन। बट 6 महीने वाला जो मिनिमम गारंटी है वो हम लोग इसलिए दे रहे हैं ताकि यू आर एबल टू सेटल। आई टोल्ड यू दैट वी प्लानिंग सम रिस्क मैनेजमेंट प्लान्स फॉर यू। नाउ दिस इज व्हाट द स्टोरी इज। ऑब्वियसली वी विल आल्सो सपोर्ट यू विद यू नो विद ऑल द टेक्नोलॉजी, वी आर अ वेरी टेक्नोलॉजी लेड कंपनी, एवरी पार्ट ऑफ सप्लाई चेन वी सपोर्टेड फॉर यू, वी विल प्रोवाइड यू द सॉफ्टवेयर एवरीथिंग, सो देयर इज नो डोमेन नॉलेज रिक्वायर्ड। आपको मोबाइल फोन इंडस्ट्री से बिलोंग नहीं करना है, हम लोग आपको सिखा देंगे, आपकी कंप्यूटर के अंदर सारा डेटा रहेगा, तो आपको मालूम होगा कौन सी प्रोडक्ट बिक रही है, कौन सा प्रोडक्ट पॉपुलर है, उसका आज के राइट प्राइस क्या है, कल का प्राइस क्या था, ऑल ऑफ दैट विल बी अवेलेबल ऑन अ रियल टाइम बेसिस। मार्केटिंग भी हमको सपोर्ट करेंगे विद सोशल मीडिया कैंपेन्स एंड ऑल दैट। ट्रेनिंग मैंने आपको पहले ही बताया था कि ट्रेनिंग मॉड्यूल हम प्रोवाइड करेंगे, पहला ट्रेन द ट्रेनर भी हम कराएंगे आपको। सर्विस मॉड्यूल हम आपको देंगे और स्पेयर्स, इनफैक्ट सारे जो टूल्स हैं आपके रिफर्बिशमेंट फैसिलिटी के, अगर आप मास्टर फ्रेंचाइजी हैं तो अब रिफर्बिशमेंट फैसिलिटी क्रिएट कर रहे हैं या ट्रेनिंग अकेडमी क्रिएट कर रहे हैं, इसके सारा जो मॉड्यूल्स है और टूल्स हैं वो हम आपको सप्लाई करेंगे। साथ में जो हमारे OEM पार्टनर्स हैं जो स्पेयर सप्लाई करते हैं उनके साथ भी आपको सिंक कर देंगे, ताकि आप उनसे स्पेयर ले सको और यूटिलाइज कर सको रिफर्बिशमेंट के लिए। लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, अगर आप मास्टर है या यूनिट है, आपको हम हमारे कंज्यूमर फाइनेंस पार्टनर्स के साथ टाई अप करा देंगे, ताकि वो जो कस्टमर्स को EMI देना है, फाइनेंसिंग कराना है, स्कीम्स, कैशबैक, जो भी स्कीम्स चालू है वो उसका भी आप लाभ उठा सके। तो दिस इन अ नटशेल इज व्हाट हाइपर एक्सचेंज इज ऑल अबाउट। आई लव टू गेट सम क्वेश्चंस फॉर यू एंड एनी थॉट्स दैट यू माइट हैव। थैंक यू।
सो थैंक यू सो मच दीपांजन फॉर द ब्यूटीफुल एंड वेरी इंटरेक्टिव सेशन। नाउ वी इनवाइट आवर फ्रेंचाइजी कंसल्टेंट टू टॉक अबाउट योर मॉडल एंड टेक क्वेरीज। We definitely have Mr. Roy is answering all the queries. But Om ji, aap koi queries lena chahte hain? We have so many queries in our question and answer box.
So I'll just ask you one question. Like, you know, whenever we talk about pricing, kyunki like ek sawal aata hai ki ek to there is one category, those who always go for new mobiles. And there is second category, those who always look for ki, like, you know, they need something at a cheaper price, so for that they go for, like, you know, buying a second hand mobile through OLX and all. So who are your actual target customers whom you are targeting for this kind of business?
Haan ji, thank you for the question, Om ji. I think I also have a very similar question coming from the audience, from Sritam Das ji, who says, being from Bhubaneswar, I know people here believe in buying new electronic gadgets rather than refurbished ones. So how good are HX refurbished products that they can change people's perspective? Okay, so similar hai. तो मैं आपको बता दूं कि रिफर्बिश लोग सस्ते के लिए नहीं खरीदते कभी भी. दिस इज अ मिसकंसेप्शन. पीपल बाय रिफर्बिश बिकॉज दे वांट अ प्रीमियम ब्रांड एट अ मिड रेंज प्राइस. तो आप मान लो, मैं आपको दिखाता हूँ, मेरे पास है अभी, आई हैव अ सैमसंग S21 अल्ट्रा. ओके, दिस इज द लेटेस्ट फोन अवेलेबल नाउ. इट्स द मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव एंड द मोस्ट प्रीमियम फोन अवेलेबल टुडे. दिस इज रिफर्बिश्ड. ओके, नाउ ये आप अगर नया लेते हो तो इसका प्राइस अराउंड 1,10,000 या कुछ आता है करीब. ठीक है, ये रिफर्बिश में आपको अराउंड 70,000 में अवेलेबल है. तो लोग हमारे से दबा कर खरीदते हैं. ये नहीं खरीद रहे हैं क्योंकि ये सस्ती है, क्योंकि उनको सैमसंग S21 अल्ट्रा चाहिए एट अ मिड रेंज प्राइस, या फिर आपको A70 चाहिए एट अ मिड रेंज प्राइस. तो प्रीमियम फोन उनको लेना है. सो फॉर एग्जांपल, आप अगर नए फोन्स में जाते हो तो हाईएस्ट सेलर इज MI, बट अगर एज अ ब्रांड. बट अगर रिफर्बिश्ड वर्ल्ड में जाते हो तो हाईएस्ट सेलर एप्पल है, बिकॉज वो जो बंदा एप्पल खरीदना चाहता है बट वो ज्यादा प्राइस नहीं दे पाते, वो खरीदते हैं. तो दास जी, आपके भी आई सॉ योर क्वेश्चन देयर. द रियलिटी इज दैट ईस्टर्न इंडिया इंक्लूडिंग भुवनेश्वर इज द लार्जेस्ट बाय डेंसिटी बायर ऑफ रिफर्बिश्ड प्रोडक्ट्स इन इंडिया. सो नॉर्थ ईस्ट, ओडिशा, बंगाल एंड बिहार आर द लार्जेस्ट कंज्यूमर ऑफ रिफर्बिश्ड प्रोडक्ट्स इन इंडिया. एंड बाय द वे, जस्ट सो यू अंडरस्टैंड, द एवरेज प्राइस ऑफ रिफर्बिश्ड प्रोडक्ट्स दैट वी सेल इज 10,000 rupees. सो इट्स नॉट अ चीप प्रोडक्ट एट ऑल. People are only buying it for aspiration. And if you see the tone, the quality and the branding of our stores, it's a very premium branding. You are not selling a discounted product. The idea is that you're selling value. And that's what people are coming for. And the biggest challenge there, your questions are right. The biggest challenge there is trust. It's not the value. Because if you offer an iPhone 10 at half the price, there are 1,000 people that will stand up and say, I want to buy it. But you have to give them the quality that looks great, that works well, and that comes with a great after sales warranty and coverage program. And that's what we do. So which is why you will see, I mean, average customer loyalty in the electronics category is somewhere around 14%. Compare that to HX's customer loyalty at 79%. So hope, Omji, I've been able to answer your question.
Yeah, yeah. Very much helpful. Thank you. Thank you, Dipanjanji.
Any other questions?
So, would you like to take any other questions? Otherwise,
I think the time is too short. I think jo bhi questions we can take one on one. So, from tomorrow onwards, like we'll be connecting all of you one on one. So, all other panelists are also waiting in the queue. So, we should go for the next one. Thank you, Dipanjanji, a lot.
So, Dipanjan, it's not a query, but we got a request from Mr. Panda, who wants to have a PPT as well as the ROI details. So, Mr. Panda will definitely sharing this particular detail with you so that you can have more clarity on business model of HX. We'll align that, sir.
Thank you, everyone. You've been a wonderful audience. Thanks for the questions. Thanks for your time. Please stay safe and take care. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much, Dipanjan, for sparing time and joining us today for this great model. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Now we invite Mr. Amandeep Singh, who is representing, again, a great opportunity for each one of you, Eurocan. They come under the leader into their particular vertical. And today he'll be talking about three different model he has got for us. It's a leading consulting company providing different services. Thank you so much, Aman ji. Aaj hame join karne ke liye, hum aapko amantrit karte hain Bhuneshwar chapter mein. And as usual, we really love to see the video as well as your presentation.
Thank you, Asma ji. Thank you. That was so kind of you. Bhuvneshwar mein jitne bhi log jude, aap sabko meri taraf se pyar bhari namaskar. Before I start the presentation, मैं एक छोटा सा वीडियो प्ले करूंगा अबाउट अवर कंपनी. आफ्टर दैट विल स्टार्ट विद द प्रेजेंटेशन.
स्टार्ट योर ओन एजुकेशन एंड स्टडी अब्रॉड काउंसलिंग सर्विसेज. डू यू नो व्हाट आर द की इंग्रेडिएंट्स दैट मेक एनी फ्रेंचाइजर अ ग्रेट सक्सेस? लो इन्वेस्टमेंट, हाई रिटर्न, प्रोडक्ट ट्रेनिंग एंड इंस्टेंट सपोर्ट. एंड द ग्रेट न्यूज इज you have the opportunity to be part of the industry which is recession proof and growing exponentially year on year. Presenting Eurocan Global, North India's leading education and immigration consultant, a successful venture of Mr. Amandeep Singh, who has a vast 14 plus years of experience in study abroad and immigration. And the great news is, they are inviting franchisee. Eurocan Global has two franchisee models. First, consultancy center where you can earn revenue through commission, no royalty and average payback period of 11 months. And the second model is consultancy and training center where you can earn revenue through commission and classroom training programs. The average payback period is of 9 months. Choose any model and right from infrastructure setup assistance to operational guidelines, our experienced executives will make sure you as a franchisee or business partner receive all the required aid. We ensure your business gets a kickstart, and for that, we assist you throughout the process, like support in office shortlisting, designing office layout, office branding, CRM support for effective interaction between company and customer, providing support staff for new branch, staff recruitment and training, offering print materials and guidance, digital promotion, support in conducting university visits, monthly visits of new branch by regional manager, processing support for the branch, one educare in every quarter of the year along with indie visit, brand promotion for local marketing, media coverage assistance for inauguration or events, initial support for branch opening, welcome kit for new branch, and fan visits to abroad, etc. You will get a successful business model ready, which will earn you the attractive incentive and excellent return on investment. Eurocan Global has been awarded with Pioneers of North India Award by Honorable Chief Minister of Himachal Pradesh, Gaurav Award by Honorable Chief Minister of Haryana, and by Honorable Chief Minister of Punjab for excellence in education and immigration. Eurocan Global deals with 40 plus countries. If you are seeking to explore the world of immigration, here is the time you can fulfill your wish of owning your immigration and visa consultation business. We invite franchises from Pan India. Contact today only. Eurocan Global, making visa dreams reality.
Thank you everyone for staying through this video. As you might have seen, we are a company which is into guiding people go abroad for study, education, travel and immigration purposes. So I'll keep a mix of Hindi and English today ki jo log bahar padhne ke liye, kaam karne ke liye aur permanent residency ke liye jana chahte hain, we guide those people go abroad. So as a company, as a someone into who has been to this business for last 14 years, we invite franchises across India. As we are joining Bhuvaneshwar today in as part of our Bharat franchisee show, so I am very honored to bring across this opportunity where you can generate very good number of profits with less investment. You can be a part of one of the leading companies in India with we are one of the premium players in our market, so you can be part of that chain which has due recognition across this entire industry, a company who already has a good track record of running the branches. So as you could see that we have been inviting franchises all over India, and with support of Franchisee India, we have been able to sign up many good number of centers. In terms of the options we have, see, as I mentioned, we are a company who guides people go abroad for different visa categories. Our major services are for people who wish to go abroad no matter what category. And we have our franchises model into two different categories. One is consultancy center, where we only provide visa related services. Second is consultancy plus training center, where we don't only give visa related services, but we also provide coaching services for exam which are later to go later to going abroad, such as IELTS, PTE, TOEFL, CELPIP. There are different exams by different countries which you need to pass or take scores as your language proficiency or proficiency of your field to get the visa. So under second model, we provide preparation for those programs as well. Our for first model you need to have 400 to 700 square feet area, and the average setup cost is 6 to 9 lakh rupees. And for second consultancy plus training center, you need to have 750 to 1500 square feet area, and the average investment is 13 to 18 lakh rupees. Franchisee fee starts from 1.5 lakh and goes up to 3.5 lakh depending upon the city you are taking or depending upon the area you are taking your franchisee at. And for second model, it starts from 2 lakh and going up to 4 lakh rupees. So this franchisee fees part can be discovered at a later stage, where we get an idea that what place you want to open, what part of city you want to open. According to that, we can give you an option. Along with these franchisee option, we also have additional option where you can work from home. Somebody who is not having much investment in place, or somebody who is a bit apprehensive to pull in all his funds and resources at a single time, they can start working with us on work from home model under Eurocan Global brand name, something similar to the previous franchisee models, but they need not take any office here. So virtually, they can handle these student recruitments, they can guide them, they can take applications. We'll be giving the entire support of lead generation, processing, and everything. We also invite women entrepreneurs to join Eurocan Global by paying 1.25 to 1.50 lakh franchisee fees. Also, any woman who is willing to set up their own offices, want to become an entrepreneur, we are happy to discuss the kind of opportunities we can offer you. In terms of payback period, the average payback period under both the models is 9 to 11 months. So whatever investment you make, you can have your payback period in a time span of 9 to 11 months. Average ROI for 5 years is approximately 400 to 600% as per these basic figures, which can be a bit higher in a market like Bhubaneswar also. Our revenue sources are from commission that we get from the universities, jo hum student bahar padhne ke liye bhejte hain, wahan se hume jo commission aata, that is our major revenue source. Along with that, our classroom training programs are a source of revenue. Jab franchisee setup cost ki baat aati hai, we have our models divided into two categories as mentioned earlier. So in first setup, you need to put in approximate 6 lakh rupees for your setup, which includes your interior, signage, laptops, franchisee fees, and everything. Additionally, you need to have 3 months working capital, which is approximately 4 lakh rupees, which includes your deposits, your rentals, your HR, your staff salaries, your electricity, and other bills. You need to hire a team of 4 to 5 people, so your average monthly salary is being 80 to 1 lakh rupees per month. And then in this particular business, is business mein, you start generating revenue after 3 or 4 months. So for example, you enroll 10 applications in the month of July, you'll be getting results of those 10 applications in the month of September or October. So we have this 3 or 4 months working cycle in this business. As you can see, the numbers are going up every single month. So whatever efforts, whatever business you do in the first 3 months, you'll start getting result from 4th, 5th, 6th month onward. And it takes approximately 7 to 12 months to complete a full cycle. And after 1 year, you are into a cycle of 100 to 200 applications per year, and you start getting regular revenue, start doing regular enrollments. Keeping in mind minimum numbers, keeping in mind, we keep a very practical projection. In this particular business, you can do an average minimum gross revenue of 27 lakh rupees in the first year, 61 during second year, and 68 during third year. Bhubaneswar being a new market, we have seen this particular city. We have done a trial run of our advertisement in the market. However, response was pretty good to go ahead with. And in this particular market, I won't go with very higher figures. So whatever we have mentioned in the sheet, something is a very practical number. So on an average, after your expenses and everything, you can have a net revenue of 2 lakh to 5 lakh rupees per month, depending upon the kind of place you have opened, the kind of manpower you have hired. Minimum is 2 lakh on a first side, and if second year onward, you can reach a average monthly income of 3 to 5 lakh rupees post deduction of all your expenses. And in setup two, you have this additional cost of classrooms, you have additional cost of rent, you have additional cost of setup. So figures are a bit higher. Your total setup cost is 12 lakh rupees something. And your deposits and working capital is approximately 7 lakh rupees. Your salaries also go higher where you need to hire additional trainers. So your monthly salaries are approximately 1,50,000 something onward. And then again, enrollment cycle is same. You start getting results after 3 months. And then we have classrooms here. So you have two number of classrooms. You do 15 students per batch. You have 6 batches per quarter per classroom. And maximum number of students you have is 180 during entire quarter. Total fees per student is approximately 15,000. So you can generate approximately 33 lakh rupees as additional annual revenue from these coaching services only. So your gross revenue crosses approximately 60 lakh rupees and your monthly revenue being 5 lakh plus rupees onward. So this is a model I would highly recommend for Bhubaneswar market. Reason being, there are other cities where there are too many ILTS and other exam preparation centers. So in those cities, we recommend you only focus on visa services. Bhubaneswar, not being a very well-developed market, but it is a very promising market. So you can go for two models, consultancy plus training program model, where even if you have figures less than this, even if there are results are 60-70% above figure, you'll be still generating very decent number of profits. And second year onward, the figures are pretty high and pretty promising. So you can cover your rental, salaries, and other basic costs from the coaching programs and whatever visa services you provide, that could be doing your profit source. So normally we are asked in Bhubaneswar, I know that people must be wondering that, okay, business model is good. Franchisee fees is okay. We can invest that. We can give our time. But what is the kind of support the company would give? How we being new into this business, how can we do this particular business? Bahut dimag mein cheez rehti hai ki out of 10 conversations, 7 or 8 people ask ki काम तो हम कर लेंगे बट करना कैसे है, क्लाइंट कहाँ से लाना है, पैसा कहाँ से आएगा, मार्केटिंग कहाँ से करनी है, स्टाफ कहाँ से लाना है. सो वी हैव अवर बिजनेस मॉडल डिजाइंड इन अ वे वेयर फ्रॉम सेटिंग अप ऑफ द ऑफिस, योर ऑफिस ब्रांडिंग, योर ऑफिस इंटीरियर्स एंड फिक्स्चर्स, हायरिंग स्टाफ, वट एवर सैलरी नीड टू बी गिवन, वट एवर ट्रेनिंग नीड टू बी गिवन, एवरीथिंग इज कवर्ड इन अ मॉडल दैट we have designed in order to make franchisee setup very smooth. So for example, if I'm setting up my own office, I'll be following the same process. If I'm giving a franchisee, I'll also be following the same process. So you need not worry on the parts ki market. कैसे करनी है, स्टाफ कैसे हायर करना है, ऑफिस में कितने पैसे लगाने, कितना एरिया चाहिए होगा. Your entire support is at our end. On the basis of our working experience of 14 years, we have done hundreds of mistakes. We have had over expensive setups, we had over expensive staffs, we had underperforming staff, we have overperforming staffs. Sab kuch karke humne ek bada acha system aaj ke time mein. We are improving every day, no doubt ki koi perfection wala kaam nahi hai. We are gradually improving every single day. But whatever I have as of today, if I have to implement it tomorrow, main wo galtiyan nahi karunga jo maine 13-14 saal mein kari hai. So you get access to all that experience, jo aapka office setup kafi smooth bana deta hai. Aur aapko focus kis cheez pe karna hai, aapko focus khali बिजनेस जनरेट पे करना है बजाय कि नो हाउ पे. क्योंकि फ्रेंचाइज इज अ मॉडल वेयर थिंग्स शुड बी इन अ वे कि वन पर्सन ब्रिंग्स अ प्रोडक्ट, अ ब्रांड एंड सपोर्ट विद मार्केटिंग एंड प्रोसेसिंग एंड एवरीथिंग. कोई भी फील्ड हो, अगर मैकडॉनल्ड्स वाले भी बोल दें कि यार खुद अपने आप सामान ढूंढो, खुद सोर्सिंग करो, खुद डिशेज बनाओ, खुद मेन्यू डिजाइन करो, दैट वोंट बी अ सस्टेनेबल बिजनेस मॉडल. सेम वे इन अवर फील्ड, इफ यू से दैट यू डू मार्केटिंग ऑन योर ओन, यू डू प्रोसेसिंग ऑन योर ओन, वी हैव जस्ट गिवन यू द ब्रांड, दैट be something sustainable. So we have to make things sustainable, and just because of that we have designed things in a way ki even at a franchisee and even at our end ki koi aisi cheez na nikle ki failure wala kaam ho, and we have things to blame on each other ki ye tumhari galti hai, ye hamari galti hai. So we want to make it successful. We do not want to have any office closure, and whatever franchisee we sign up, we want to have it in a way ki wo business aaj nahi 10 saal baad bhi chalta rahe, 20 saal baad bhi chalta rahe, 30 saal baad bhi chalta rahe. So our major motive is not to just sell franchises, but to have partners on board जो लॉन्ग रन के लिए हमेशा के लिए हमारे साथ जुड़े रहे. फाइंडिंग न्यू फ्रेंचाइजेस एवरी सिंगल ईयर वोंट बी पॉसिबल फॉर अस. वी कैन मेक अ बेसिक मनी बाय गिविंग अ फ्रेंचाइजी, बट इफ वी हैव अ गुड फ्रेंचाइजीज वट एवर बिजनेस दे कैन जनरेट इन अ वन ईयर, वो एक दिन की फ्रेंचाइजी फीस एक दिन पे बिजनेस में कवर करी जा सकती है. दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ पोटेंशियल दिस बिजनेस हैज. सो माई टू एप्लीकेशन आर इक्विवेलेंट टू दिस एंटायर फ्रेंचाइजी फीस एंड सेटअप कॉस्ट. सो माई मेजर फोकस इज ऑन दीज टू एप्लीकेशन instead of giving a franchisee. So we want people जो इस business के लिए long run के लिए commit करना चाहते हैं, जो खुद का active time involvement देना चाहते हैं, जो लंबे time के लिए इस business को करना चाहते हैं. So as a company, we have been working into this field for last 14 years. We work with 40 plus countries. You name any country, we have been sending students to those particular country. 40 se upar countries mein hamara working experience hai. We have been honored by 13 plus awards by different organizations, channels and governments, including Honorable Chief Minister of Punjab, Honorable Chief Minister of Haryana, Honorable Chief Minister of Himachal Pradesh, HRD Minister of Uttarakhand, HRD Minister of Punjab and few other cabinet ministers, including Governor of Gujarat. We have been certified by different bodies, different organizations, including being certified by UK, US, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, and 50 plus other countries for the work we do into travel sector. We are also British Council UK certified company for sending students abroad to UK, and in Bhubaneswar in Odisha there is no other company which is having this certification. Even these certification, there are hardly any companies in Bhubaneswar having these particular certification. So this will give you a very good advantage over other players in the market. This is how we do our events and seminars. We get it covered in different newspapers. Some of the glimpses of our TV talk shows on different channels which cover topics of education, immigration and travel industry. So we are a big known name into North Indian market and wish to replicate the similar in Bhubaneswar and other markets we enter to. Some of the reviews left by students on our different social media platforms, some appreciations, feedbacks and all that. Some of the press coverages from different events that we had or award functions that we had. This is a glimpse or pictures of seminars we do where we generate 100 to 250 walk-ins in a single day. As mentioned during presentation also, at a franchisee also we organize a seminar every single quarter. So we'll be doing with these branches as well. And last year we did a show covering 40 cities and we have had 10,000 plus combined walk-ins generating us a very good number of applications. This is how our normal office looks like, where you end up getting 10 to 40 students visiting every single office in a single day. So we keep track of all the walk-ins through pictures, through feedback forms, through feedback calls to track that whatever we are delivering or whatever we are saying is up to the mark. Some of the students who got visa through us this particular January onward. So despite this COVID scenario, we were still doing decent business. And I would like to mention that this is an industry where you won't have to bother much due to any travel or any other COVID restriction. As they say that third wave might come, so many industries might be hit. Even this industry does get hampered, but again, you are at a level where you keep on generating basic profits, you keep on doing your basic expenses covered through the business. So from last 1.5 years, we have shifted our working from regular offices to virtual or work from home models. From that only we came up with the idea of having a work from home franchisee. Even most of my staff during last month due to COVID lockdown were working from home. They were enrolling applications. They were counseling and guiding students over WhatsApp or Zoom calls or Skype training. So some of the students who got visa through us, including Canada, UK, Australia, New Zealand, Germany, Italy, Spain, Portugal, Malta, and France. Some glimpse of our social media accounts where we have approximate 5 million plus monthly engagements on our different social media platforms. Team of our backend office who takes care of processing, who takes care of telecalling, who takes care of admin and all. Some of, again, more students who got visa through us. And before I proceed ahead with my presentation, there might be people who must be wondering that, okay, presentation seems good, but I haven't seen much of potential in Bhubaneswar market, or I haven't seen much of companies in Bhubaneswar market. So whenever we plan up an office, we do a bit of research into market in terms of online research, where we see that if this market has prospective students or not, whether they are interested to go abroad or not. And this Facebook, Google, all combined gives us a good assess of information where we can figure out if the market is promising or not. So we figure out student interest in terms of the countries they are willing to study in, the kind of pages that they have followed. So on the basis of all those categories and keywords that we work on, we figured out that in a market like Bhubaneswar, our target audience is 770,000 people in the age group of 18 to 28. So those are the prospective clients who are willing to go abroad depending upon the interests or pages that they have followed. And then from this particular 770,000 target age group, my estimation in terms of whatever we have done in the past or we have been doing, we can do an average business of 200 to 400 applications in a market like Bhubaneswar. So I'm not saying we can do 10% of 770,000 or we can do 1% of 770,000. So my target figure is very, very low as compared to target market. But yes, my target figure is a very practical and very achievable number. So in a market like Bhubaneswar, we can either opt for one or probably a two franchisee, not more than that. Otherwise, the business would get divided. So we'll be happy to entertain probably one or two inquiries from the city, or probably we'll be more than interested to have one exclusive center for the city. This being giving them a good access to the market, also keeping things easier for us in terms of marketing and the other support we need to give. So pretty good city, pretty good opportunities in terms of education. As I mentioned earlier, people are too apprehensive in different cities that if this city, your city is meant for that business or not. So we are doing our sessions, we are doing our webinars only for those cities which we see are a promising market for us. So if I see that this target number is less than 50,000 or 1 lakh, if there are people who don't have paying capacity, if there are people who don't have any interest to go abroad, we won't be covering that city. So only those cities we are covering where there are interested markets. So baki sabko main yahi kehna chahunga ki we are happy to schedule any further calls. Aapko business acha laga, aapko concept acha laga, you are happy with the idea ki education consulting field mein you can generate 2 se 5 lakh mahine ka aap kama sakte ho, long run ke liye is business ko karna chahte ho, actively is business mein involve hoke is business ko karna chahte ho, achhi business opportunity dekh rahe the come investment day, we invite people to join us as a franchisee, aap further discuss karna chahte hain, aap aage explore karna chahte hain ki ha theek hai mere paas location padi hai, main aage interested hu, ya main koi coaching academy already मेरा कोचिंग में ऑलरेडी एक्सपीरियंस है और आई हैव बीन वर्किंग एज अ टीचर एचआर प्रोफेशनल और व्हाटएवर फील्ड आई हैव वर्क्ड इनटू, मुझे ये अपॉर्चुनिटी आगे डिस्कस करनी है, मुझे देखना है इसके क्या प्रोज एंड कॉन्स हैं, क्या रेवेन्यूज हैं, क्या एक्सपेंसेस हैं, क्या चांसेस हैं इसको सक्सेसफुल बनाने के, यू वांट टू गो थ्रू मोर फिगर्स, वी विल बी हैप्पी टू शेड्यूल कॉल्स, आप फ्रेंचाइजी इंडिया की टीम को कॉन्टैक्ट करके मेरे साथ मेरी टीम के साथ कॉल शेड्यूल कर सकते हैं, वी विल बी हैप्पी टू शेयर मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन इन सेकेंड एंड थर्ड स्टेज, अदर जो कंपनी की प्रेजेंटेशन होगी, रिपोर्ट्स हो गए और जो हमने नंबर्स और डेटा बेस कंपाइल करके रखे हैं, कीपिंग इन माइंड लिमिटेशन ऑफ फ्रेंचाइजी इंडिया टाइमलाइन, बहुत लिमिटेड समय में हमें जो मैक्सिमम पॉसिबल इंफॉर्मेशन होता है वो कवर करना पड़ता है. सो आप कॉल्स के साथ डिस्कस करना चाहते हैं, वी आर मोर देन हैप्पी टू डिस्कस. लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, मैं यही कहना चाहूंगा कि काफी अच्छा बिजनेस ऑप्शन है. आई हैव गिवन 14 ईयर्स ऑफ माई एंटायर करियर इन टू दिस बिजनेस. आई माई सेल्फ हैव स्टडीड अब्रॉड, आई डिड माई बैचलर्स फ्रॉम न्यूजीलैंड, मास्टर्स फ्रॉम यूरोप, आई बीन स्टूडेंट, इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट माई सेल्फ. सो 10,000 से ऊपर स्टूडेंट मैं खुद भेज चुका हूँ आफ्टर being a student. एक अच्छा experience है. We have been honored by CMs of different states. पंजाब, हरियाणा, हिमाचल में हमारा major working है. We've been honored by CMs of all these three states. So हमें पता है कि हमें अपना काम कैसे करना, और किसी नई market में भी जा रहे हैं, हमें पता है वहाँ पे अपनी जगह कैसे बनानी है और कैसे अच्छे level पे बनानी है. So you won't have to worry about the brand value. You won't have to worry about the competition. You won't have to worry about the pricing or marketing or anything. आपका एग्जीक्यूशन एंड होंगे, आप हमारा प्लानिंग वाला दिमाग होगा, बोथ कंबाइंड हम इस बिजनेस मॉडल को अच्छे से कामयाब बना सकते हैं. सो आई लुक फॉरवर्ड फॉर द क्वेश्चंस. ओवर टू यू अर्चना जी.
सो थैंक यू सो मच अमन जी फॉर गिविंग अस दिस अंडरस्टैंडिंग. नाउ आई इनवाइट माय कलीग मिस्टर ओम एंड प्रणया टू टॉक एंड टू टेक ऑल द क्वेरीज. प्रणया आप कोई क्वेरीज लेना चाहेंगे, ओम आप लेना चाहेंगे?
मैं एक बात पूछना चाहता हूँ कि अगर कोई इन्वेस्टर इसको लेते हैं भुवनेश्वर के लिए, तो कोई भी स्टूडेंट आता है आफ्टर क्लास टू, तो उसको मतलब कि हम यूनिवर्सिटी के हिसाब से कौन सी यूनिवर्सिटी में कितने में कौन सी डिग्री मिलता है, इसका फैसिलिटेट कर सकते हैं एज ए काउंसिलर?
जी बिल्कुल, इसमें हमारा वर्किंग क्या रहता है, वी ट्रेन अवर स्टाफ काउंसलर्स को, हम ट्रेन करते हैं कि स्टूडेंट की 40 से ऊपर कंट्रीज होगी, प्रोफाइल समझो, बजट समझो, फ्यूचर प्लान समझो। फॉर एग्जांपल एक स्टूडेंट आया जो बोलता है कि मैंने प्लस टू करी है बट मेरा साल का बजट 2 लाख का है, मुझे 2 लाख के बजट में पढ़ने जाना है। वी हैव ऑप्शंस फॉर दो स्टूडेंट। कोई आके बोलता है कि मुझे वर्ल्ड के टॉप रैंक यूनिवर्सिटी में बीटेक करने जाना है, वी हैव ऑप्शन फॉर दो स्टूडेंट्स। सो एक गाड़ी लेने की तरह है कि 2 लाख से लेके 40 लाख तक प्राइस रेंज है, रैंकिंग्स वाली यूनिवर्सिटीज हैं, सब कुछ अवेलेबल है। फिल्ट्रेशन किस हिसाब से होगा, स्टूडेंट का प्रोफाइल, स्टूडेंट का बजट, स्टूडेंट के फ्यूचर प्लान, इन तीन कैटेगरीज का हम फिल्ट्रेशन लगाएंगे। 10+2 में 80% है, दे कैन गो फॉर जर्मनी फ्री एजुकेशन। 10+2 में 40% है, दे कैन गो फॉर लातविया, माल्टा, सच कंट्रीज। MBBS के लिए जाना चाहते हैं, दे कैन गो फॉर यूक्रेन, चेक एंड ऑल दैट। अच्छी कंट्री जाना चाहते हैं, आइल्स में स्कोर अच्छा है, दे कैन गो फॉर कैनेडा, ऑस्ट्रेलिया। सो प्रोफाइल, बजट, फ्यूचर प्लान, तीन कैटेगरी को ध्यान में रखते हुए वी कैन गाइड दो स्टूडेंट्स। और भुवनेश्वर काफी अच्छे लोग पढ़े लिखे होते हैं वहाँ पे, अच्छे नॉलेजेबल होते हैं, और जो अपॉर्चुनिटी हम लेके आएंगे मार्केट में वो स्टूडेंट्स को काफी ज्यादा हेल्पफुल रहेगी। 200 से 400 हम मार्केट से नंबर्स एक्सपेक्ट कर रहे हैं, सो यू कैन, जो भी जुड़ेंगे वो 200 से 400 स्टूडेंट का लाइफ एक अच्छा बना सकते हैं।
सर ठीक सर, और एक बात पूछना चाहता हूँ कि अगर ये मतलब कि
अमनदीप जी वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन।
जी जी जी,
हाँ, कि अगर कोई उधर जाने के बाद अगर उसको कोई डिफिकल्टी होता है तो उसके लिए क्या मतलब कि आपका प्लान स्ट्रक्चर क्या है?
जी, जो भी हम स्टूडेंट्स भेजते हैं हमारा इन कॉन्टैक्ट उनके साथ रहता है। वी हैव अवर ओन CRM एंड व्हाट्सएप कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम विद द स्टूडेंट। वहाँ पे जाके उसको किसी तरह के, जैसे उन्होंने जाना है, एयरपोर्ट पिकअप हम अरेंज करते हैं, अकोमोडेशन हम अरेंज करके देते हैं। हमारे वहाँ पे ऑलरेडी कैनेडा और UK में ऑफिसेज हैं, सो वी गाइड देम विद पोस्ट लैंडिंग सर्विसेज। और बाद में भी उनको किसी तरह की असिस्टेंस चाहिए होती है, एज ऑफ नाउ ऑल्सो हम दे रहे हैं और बाकी स्टूडेंट्स को आगे भी देते रहेंगे।
कितना दिन में शुरू कर पाएंगे साइन अप के बाद?
See, technically we have our things designed in a way it would take not less than 30 to 50 days to do the entire setup from startup till the day branch is operational. So abhi ke liye humne plan kara hua hai ki jo bhi setup karenge unka branches ke map banana, setup plan out karna, infrastructure setup karna, pre-launch marketing launch karna, ki jis din day one hum launch kare us din hi hamare paas office mein students ka walk-in generate ho. So wo sari marketing activities, setup activities, स्टाफ हायर करना, ट्रेन करना, उनकी सैलरीज फाइनलाइज करना, टू कीप थिंग्स इन अ वे कि डे वन से वर्किंग सारी फुल फ्लेज स्टार्ट हो जाए, 30 से 50 दिन का हमें जो है स्टैंडर्ड टाइम पीरियड चाहिए होगा आज के टाइम पीरियड में।
राइट, थैंक यू अमनदीप जी, इट्स वेरी मच हेल्पफुल। एंड जो भी हमारा क्वेरीज है लाइक यू नो पार्टिसिपेंट्स के, विल कनेक्ट देम ऑन
आई लुक फॉर।
या थैंक यू। So next I'll like to invite Aradhya ji, like Aradhya Khanna ji from JM Selections. So welcome to you to the show, and please like you know present your presentations and take the show forward. Thank you
Om Prakash ji. I would like to start the presentation with a short video. My voice is audible?
Yeah, loud and clear.
Actually I was not able to hear properly, that's why I was asking.
Fine, thank you.
Gem Selections, the world's biggest gemstone brand, founded in 1987 by Pankaj Khanna, with the only goal to bring the finest of the world to our customers. With more than 500 dealers worldwide, 1,904 affiliated astrologers and 15 stores around the globe, Gem Selections brings quality gemstones from factory to the hands of the customers directly. Technologically advanced ecosystems around gemstones are designed to benefit both the sellers and customers. Gem Selections has been recognized as a symbol of trust and genuinity by celebrities. With more than 2 crore YouTube lifetime views and over 50 lakh traffic across website and social media, Gem Selections has been the choice of all ages. Come partner with us and be a part of the largest growing gemstone brand in the world. Gem Selections.
जेम सिलेक्शंस हमारे ग्रुप खन्ना जेम्स ग्रुप का रिटेल ब्रांड है। आज की तारीख में जेम सिलेक्शंस दुनिया का सबसे बड़ा ब्रांड है एस्ट्रोलॉजिकल जेमस्टोन्स के लिए। मेरे फादर श्री पंकज खन्ना जी ने ये ब्रांड शुरू करा था 1987 में। वो पूरे के पूरे खन्ना जेम्स ग्रुप के चेयरमैन हैं और वो हमारी ब्रांड के चेहरे भी हैं। मेरे फादर बहुत ही रिनाउंड एस्ट्रोलॉजर हैं और वो ऑथर हैं बेस्ट सेलिंग बुक ऑन जेमस्टोन्स मिस्ट्री ऑफ जेमस्टोन्स के। मैं एक चीज क्लियर करना चाहता हूँ, हमारा जो जेम सिलेक्शंस ब्रांड है उसका काम ज्वेलरी बेचना नहीं है, हम एस्ट्रोलॉजिकल जेमस्टोन्स बेचते हैं और हम इस चीज के लिए सबसे बड़ी ब्रांड है दुनिया में। इस टाइम पे ज्वेलरी का बिजनेस डाउन है लेकिन एस्ट्रोलॉजिकल जेमस्टोन्स का बिजनेस बहुत तेजी से बढ़ रहा है और हमारा बिजनेस सबसे तेजी से बढ़ रहा है। क्यों? लोग एस्ट्रोलॉजिकल जेमस्टोन्स तभी खरीदते हैं जब उनकी लाइफ में कोई टेंशन होती है, क्योंकि जेमस्टोन्स उनको कोई ना कोई एस्ट्रोलॉजर ही रेकमेंड करते हैं। जब किसी को कोई टेंशन होगी तभी वो अपने फ्यूचर के बारे में जानना चाहेगा ना, इच्छुक होगा जानने के बारे में। अगर सब कुछ बढ़िया चल रहा है कोई एस्ट्रोलॉजर के पास क्यों जाएगा? जैसे कोई भी हेल्दी व्यक्ति डॉक्टर के पास नहीं जाता ना, इसलिए जिसका सब कुछ बढ़िया चल रहा होता है वो कभी भी एस्ट्रोलॉजर के पास नहीं जाते। एस्ट्रोलॉजर के पास वही जाते हैं जिनको टेंशन होती है, तो लोग एस्ट्रोलॉजर के पास जाते हैं। तो एस्ट्रोलॉजर उन्हें समाधान के तौर पर जेमस्टोन्स रेकमेंड करते हैं। अब वो लोग एस्ट्रोलॉजर से पूछते हैं जी हम कहाँ से लेना चाहिए कि फायदा करे, तो एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स कहते हैं कि जी आप जेम सिलेक्शन से लीजिए। आज की तारीख में हमारे दुनिया भर में 1900 से ज्यादा एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स के साथ टाइप है जो हमारी ब्रांड रेकमेंड करते हैं, तो हमारी सेल बहुत तेजी से बढ़ रही है। पेंडेमिक में भी हमने लास्ट 150% की ग्रोथ दर्ज करी है। तो यही रीजन है क्योंकि हमारा बिजनेस जो है जब बुरा टाइम चल रहा होता है तो हमारा बिजनेस बहुत बढ़िया चलता है। किसी ने एक बार मुझसे पूछा था कि अच्छे टाइम में क्या होता है, कि अभी तो कोविड है तो हमने माना ज्यादा बुरा टाइम है तो इसलिए बिजनेस बहुत अच्छा चल रहा है। एक्चुअली नॉर्मल टाइम में भी हमारा बिजनेस बहुत बढ़िया चलता है क्योंकि अभी लोगों को हेल्थ की चिंता है, अभी लोगों को चिंता है कि जी मेरी नौकरी चली जाएगी, मेरा बिजनेस नहीं चल रहा, तो लोगों को है सर्वाइवल के लिए उनको टेंशन है। आगे लोगों को है कि जी मुझे मर्सिडीज लेनी है, मुझे जैगुआर लेनी है, तो जेमस्टोन्स की डिमांड हमेशा रहेगी। हमारा बिजनेस रिसेशन प्रूफ है, हमारा बिजनेस कोविड प्रूफ है।
Our vision is to empower people to enjoy the benefits of natural gemstones by making the same available to them in each and every corner of the world at reasonable prices.
Gem Selection stores around the world. 14 stores in India, Delhi, Rajasthan, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Mumbai, Mysore, Bangalore. 2 stores in USA, San Francisco, California, and Idaho. 1 store in London, United Kingdom. And 1 store in Melbourne, Australia.
अब मैं पूरा का पूरा बिजनेस में कस्टमर की जर्नी एक्सप्लेन करता हूँ। हम हर लेवल पे हैं। या तो कस्टमर जो है वो हमारे किसी एफिलिएटेड एस्ट्रोलॉजर के पास जाएंगे, या हमारी अपनी एस्ट्रोलॉजी की टीम है, 21 एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स की टीम है जो लोगों को जो है कंसल्टेशन देते हैं। उसके बाद कस्टमर जो है वो अपना जेमस्टोन सिलेक्ट करेंगे, क्योंकि जेमस्टोन कस्टमर कोई भी सिलेक्ट कर सकता है। हमारे पास 1100 रुपये रत्ती से लेके 1,11,000 रुपये तक की रेंज होती है पर रत्ती। 1100 रुपये पर रत्ती से लेके 1,11,000 रुपये पर रत्ती, मतलब कस्टमर 5,000 रुपये का भी जेमस्टोन ले रहे हो सकते हैं, कस्टमर 1,500,000 रुपये का भी जेमस्टोन ले रहे हो सकते हैं। तो वो हम कस्टमर को बेचते हैं। उसके बाद कस्टमर जेमस्टोन ऐसे तो लेके जाएंगे नहीं, उन्होंने रिंग बनाना है, ब्रेसलेट बनाना है, पेंडेंट बनाना है, वो भी हम बनाते हैं और मेकिंग चार्ज में हमारे फ्रेंचाइजी का कमीशन रहता है। उसके बाद जैसे कहा जाता है ना कि कोई भी पत्थर मूर्ति तभी बनता है जब उसकी पूजा की जब पत्थर की पूजा करी जा चुकी हो। उसी तरीके से कोई भी जेमस्टोन असर तभी करता है जब उनकी प्राण प्रतिष्ठा पूजा करी प्राण प्रतिष्ठा पूजा जो है वो हो चुकी हो। तो इसी तरीके से जो जेमस्टोन्स हैं उसका हम अभिमंत्रण परफॉर्म करते हैं और अभिमंत्रण की विट्टी हम अपने कस्टमर को भेजते हैं। तो अभिमंत्रण में भी हम पैसे लेते हैं कस्टमर से और उन पैसों में से भी हमारे फ्रेंचाइजी का मार्जिन होता है। तो हम पूरी की पूरी चेन में हैं और हमारे फ्रेंचाइजी को पूरी की पूरी चेन में मार्जिन मिल रहा है। तो इम्पैक्ट ऑफ कोविड, जैसे मैंने पहले ही बताया, एस्ट्रोलॉजी जो है आजकल लोग बहुत ज्यादा एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स के पास जा रहे हैं, तो एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स उन्हें जेमस्टोन्स रेकमेंड कर रहे हैं। हमारे पास 1900 से ज्यादा एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स हैं जो हमारी ब्रांड को रेकमेंड करेंगे। प्लस हम पूरे एशिया की इकलौती कंपनी है जो जेमस्टोन्स ईएमआई पे बेचते हैं। हम 5000 रुपए से लेके 15 लाख रुपए तक के जेमस्टोन्स ईएमआई पे देते हैं और ईएमआई ड्यूरेशन होती है 5 महीने से 5 साल तक। तो इतनी बड़ी जो ड्यूरेशन है ईएमआई की वो हम देते हैं। तो कस्टमर हमारे पास आना चाहता है, हम इकलौती ब्रांड है जो जेमस्टोन्स ईएमआई पे बेचते हैं। तो लेट से मार्केट में 10 कस्टमर है जिन्होंने जेमस्टोन लेना ही लेना है और 10 के 10 को हम बता पाते हैं कि जी हम जेमस्टोन्स ईएमआई पे बेच रहे हैं। 10 में से 9 लोग हमारे पास आ जाएंगे क्योंकि इस टाइम पे सब लोग पैसे को बचा के चलना चाहते हैं।
Gem Selections Experience Center. We receive calls from nearly every district of this country. Let's say a customer sitting in Pushkar wants to buy a gemstone of Rs. 2.5 lakhs, which he has selected on our website. He will be very afraid to order something of this value without any face-to-face interaction. The customer usually asks that do we have any branch office nearby. Here is where the role of Gem Selections Experience Center franchisee begins. We will redirect all our customers to our franchisee's address. He or she will take the payment from the customer. We will dispatch the particular gemstone from our headquarters to the franchisee's address, and then the customer will collect the gemstones from the franchisee. The franchisee will earn a good commission for facilitating the sale. Since we are the only company in India which sells gemstones on EMI, many people will inquire about the same from our franchisee as well. We will provide our internal software to the franchisee to access the customer's creditworthiness in order to sell gemstones on EMI. Does the franchisee owner need to be involved in the day-to-day operations? The franchisee owner does not need to be involved in the day-to-day operations at all. We have developed standard operating procedures for everything. Area required for the franchisee: 70 square feet to 100 square feet. Location of franchisee: the franchisee need not be in any mall or any main market, as our goal is not to sell to the walk-in customers. The franchisee can be opened in any location, but the location should be such that people should feel comfortable in carrying cash to buy their gemstone. Number of employees: only one employee will be needed whose job will be to explain the customers about gemstones, take their ring size, place the order on our internal panel, collect money from the customer and hand over the gemstone to the customer.
We are Gem Selections, retail brand of the vertically integrated Khanna Gems Group, passionate about bringing the best gems, God's gift to humanity, to our esteemed customers at the best price possible. We are the first company in India to sell the precious gemstones in their untreated natural form on EMIs. Join our Gem Selections family as franchise owners and reap the benefits of our brand, heritage, support, marketing to take your franchise business to new heights. Why should you own a Gem Selection franchise? The most important reason is that you are associated with the brand Gem Selections. And our team supports the franchise owners in every way, starting from store pre-launch marketing to store launch activities, to the continuous marketing that we do to ensure your store does more business. Let us consider the pre-launch marketing for your store. Our team puts its best efforts to ensure that the customers are well aware of your store and are lined up by the time your store opens. How do we achieve this? We do multi-pronged marketing through various avenues to target customers of all generations. We start with a teaser video or ad on the social networking sites and print media to generate curiosity among the people.
We also ensure a lot of media coverage, be it the TV channels or the radio or the newspapers. We don't leave any stone unturned when it comes to marketing. We put on a lot of videos and ads on social media like Instagram, Facebook and Twitter and start a countdown to your store's launch. Now comes the big day, the store opening. How do we help you out here, you wonder? On the store launch day, we ensure that all the top media is there to witness and cover the store launch. Our countdown has already made potential customers curious about the store. We circulate the e-invitations over the various social networking platforms and printed media to ensure the public is aware of the store opening. We update the store address on our websites and all our records and continue your store's marketing. The most significant advantage of joining hands with us is that we don't stop here. We continue to market for your store by running various Google ads. We also continue with the promotions and video ads on digital platform like Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, blogger outreach, conduct contests, and do many more campaigns to create awareness of your store and to attract more customers. We ensure regular media coverage, papers, radio, and TV channels. We also publish esteemed customers' testimonials to create the buzz about your store and its offerings. Not only this, we organize one special webinar every month for each and every of our franchise stores where Mr. Pankaj Khanna, chairman of Gem Selections and Khanna Gems Group, himself will talk about gemstones and also interact with the audience. In any business, marketing is the biggest pain point, but our franchise partners need not worry about that as the entire burden of marketing is on us. Don't miss this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to become a Gem Selections franchise owner.
Soham sir, Aradhya will join us soon. He's facing some problem. He just messaged me. Just bear with us for 1 minute.
In the meanwhile, like I'd like to ask all of my like our participants to like put your questions in Q&A box. Like, you know, if somebody is like raising their hand, then we are not able to help you out in any way. So if you have got some specific questions, put the same in Q&A box. So we'll be answering the same live. Or if there is some question, some data you need after this webinar, you can connect to us and we'll be more than happy to help you out. And apart from this, like, you know, being this webinar is for a very limited period. So, like, you know, we might not answer all the questions, but we'll take all of your queries. And we have put our like business hotline number in the chat box. So at any point of time, you can reach out to us and put your queries to us and we'll be more than happy to help you out. Thank you.
I think he's facing some problem. Let me introduce our next guest, and whenever he joins, we can start with the presentation. Now we invite Mr. Saurabh, who is talking, will be representing the brand Talbot Foods. Saurabh.
Thanks, Archana. Thanks a lot.
Hi. So we welcome you to share your business model of Talbot Foods with us.
Yes. I'll start up. Thanks, Franchise India team, to give us the opportunity. It's been a wonderful journey. And let me share my screen. Hope the screen is visible.
Yeah,
perfectly.
Yeah. So today I'll talk about the industry, which is now the future of the industry segment. That is a facility management service. Now everybody is going towards that facility. Previously, it was a trend that manpower was being outsourced and everything was done by the corporates or the production houses now, but it's been brand, like it's a trend now that everybody is outsourcing the things. And just going ahead, just a second. So presently, if I talk about the industry, it's something around 1.74 trillion into the Indian market. And it will expand like by 2026, by 26 billion. And if the reasons like this is happening because the mechanization of this technology, it's been happening, the better efficiency of the player, the corporates and the production units or the customers, they are looking for like a good company or brands to come into that and that levels. And they are focused for a bundle services like the machines and the manpower or other facilities are being provided by a single source of supplier and the organized player they are looking for. And especially this industry is a pandemic proof, like the reason being it's been grown in like pandemic like anything. And if we'll talk about the growth of this segment that has happened, if you'll see in the downline from 2018 to 26, it's grown like 3x. And that is the huge potential which we look forward for like this kind of segment which is there. And already if I talk about the brand Talbot Force, we are present something around 17 cities in India. We are covering more than 10 million square feet around like India. Approximately we have a presence in 300 plus, so we are doing 300 plus sites over there. On roles, we have approximately 3000 plus employees we have onboarded. And we are catering something around 20 plus services in India. And if we'll talk about, we are having a number of certificates like ISO 9001, ISO 14001, and OSHA's 18001 and different for the parameters we have. And if we'll talk about the brand, and it's a joint venture of SmartWorks, it's a sister concern company of the SmartWorks. And SmartWorks, our director, Mr. Harsh Binani, he is a co-founder for SmartWorks as well. And the promoters of both of the company are same. Like, and we have been financed and like associated with the Keppel and Singapore, wherever we're getting the financial partners from us. And if we'll talk about the associations and other facility, we are covering already 17 cities. Already we have discussed on that. 17 plus million square foot, we are already there. And service we talk about, we are doing all the mechanical services, we day-to-day trainings, which are required by the manpower or the customers at the duration course of the times we do that. When we talk about the services like the certifications of like 9001, 14001 and 18001, which is there. And if we'll talk about the other, like due to COVID, we do the disinfectant services, sanitization services and all. So there also we provide all the PPE equipment, the standard disinfectant services, antimicrobiological services to our clients. And we have been tied up with many of our like the market players, like the giants, like Diversity, Brazil, Rosari, Ecolab, IPC, Roots. We are in associated and we do take the products from them as well. And if I'll talk about the customer base, which we are having, the corporates, like we are in very good association with the Microsoft, Samsung, Cepla, SmartWorks, we already, it's a sister concern for us. And the icons and that we are doing. And in industrial segment, we are like huge, like working with Tata Steels, Aditya Birla Groups, we are working and governments, we are doing with LICs and IRCTCs. And for the educational institutes, we are in tie up with LN and other institutes as well. And if we'll talk about the last three, like the last row of the slide, we are like doing the major works with the warehouses like Gophers we are working with and the PSS, like production support services we are working with MRL Tires and the Maya Foods we are working and all like the and the healthcare we are working with the TX hospitals, AIG hospitals, Sun Pharma and Dr. Reddy's. And if you'll see the last, these three segments are pandemic proof. Like the warehouse has been grown like anything. The productions, they are working like in that way. Amaya Foods and FMCGs and the pharmaceutical companies. And especially the healthcare, they are being like, every time they're in need of the manpower or the distribution services or the centralization services. And if we'll talk about in the franchisee model, we served like three kind of services, the manpower services, sanitization services, and the home care services. So all these first three rows indicates all the services which we given to that level. and like housekeeping services, MEP services, security services, administration staffing services, disinfectant services, pest controls and other services, carpet cleaning, facade cleaning. So this top three rows will be having all the franchises which have been associated with us. And already we discussed for our franchisees, we have approximately 15 plus franchisees throughout India. And if approximately with the franchisee partners, we are covering 50 million square foot in India. And all the new products which have been launched and other things, the new development which is happening, that is we are giving free of cost to our new existing franchisees. Here is a short video, just you can have a look on this for our detailed link. The franchisees which are working with us.
Because of their detailed business plan they showcased to us. Once onboarded, they had a very well-planned induction program. We are very positive that this is going to be a profitable venture for us. Thank you.
For the past 10 months, the journey with Talbot Force has been very fruitful and exciting. We were able to grab clients that we couldn't in the past. They've been very supportive. The team has been very motivating and encouraging to us since day one. Some of the clients that we would gather were Sai Surface Coating, Purva Summit, and some of the residential complexes that we did.
So I'll talk about just a small about like ROI of the investment which we'll be doing. If I'll jog one, if you'll put it into the fixed deposit or something like that, then your ROI, the rate of interest you'll get at approximately 6%. Wherever if you'll invest with us and all the things goes well, and you are like within a like less than a year, you'll be having a very good ROI, and within like you'll get approximately 36% of the rate of interest, debt levels. And the franchisees, like it's a very low cost, but it's a very minimum, the bare minimum we say, it's approximately less than the 5 lakhs in within an investment, you can start the franchisee. The return of the investment, you'll get less than 6 months or so based on the customers we grab it. And it's a very low capex which you have to invest, because the major part of the investment will be then done by the Talbot Force. And the income generation will be starting from the day one, because the disinfection services, sanitization services will go live in after a week itself. And that way you can start earning after a week or that. So you'll be on live after the franchisee program in less than a week's time, because everything we have ready in our records and everything is ready to go within a week's time, post the documentation parts and everything. And if you'll see the revenue part, it's like from the 1 year and a 5 years, that is a very good growth you can see on that levels, from 1.5 crores to 5.5 crores within less than a 5 years that time. And like if we'll talk about the features you'll be getting, then awards and recognitions we have for all our franchisee partners, accessibility to our proprietary technologies, what we having with all the franchisee that is already there. The major part is you don't require any offices. You can start this franchisee from at your home site. New client acquisitions, which all the we have existing clients also as well. So that will be coming to your account as well. You start in that particular locations. And we have the backend HR and recruitment support, which is there. The backend sales and marketing sales support will be there. Technology wise, we are well equipped for all the as and when it's required. And we are like in terms of the HR support, if the manpower recruitment has to be done at your level or our level. So we have our backend HR team, which is working. Technology wise, of if certain customers require any specific trainings or special optional services, which are being required by the customer. So we are already equipped for that. already we discussed like the sales and marketing. We have the full-fledged teams over there. So you'll be once onboarded, like everything will be taken care of for the sales and marketing team. Like we have the regional sales team and HO, we have equipped with a full-fledged marketing team. Operational and execution training, cost post the customer allocations, the customer required certain part of the trainings. That also we have in-house training team, which we do the new product launches or some R&D which is done. So we have our execution for that as well. For the time-to-time sales training or the blue-collar staff or the white-collar staff, time-to-time training, which we are there. And working capital support in terms that you don't have to require a much capital investment to be done. That is majorly done by the Talbot Forge itself. And there is just a small two case studies for like two of our existing franchisee partners. The number one case study from the Bangalore, in the one starting like the first month, all the sign up documentations happened, the training introductions and those things happened. In the day two, we allocated them for the bank, like given them customers like HDFC Bank, the business started up. And the team three, they started the executions of that manpower recruitment happened on that ways. And in the month four and month fifth, they add in like wrap up the more customers like Amaya Foods, Ellen, and that being allocated. And within the fifth month, they were actually understanding a good monthly or the annual revenue of something around 3.5 crore, which is they are doing well now. And if we'll talk about the second case study from the Ahmedabad, from day one, from the starting of the 1 month and fifth month, now they are working on that very good manner, like they are handling the customers like Crawfords and all. So approximately they are working on a 20 lakhs revenue per month basis. And if we'll talk about the segment of the Bhubaneswar market, like that's a huge in the potential for like the steel industry, the power industry. Like if I talk about the brands like Tata Steel, Jindal Steels, Power, Steel and Power, Vedanta Aluminium Limited, they're also equipped over there. And they have a Lanco Solar Power. So it's a big hub for like power and steel business, so which is like, if they have the campus like Infosys, Genpec, Tata, TCS is also there, Wipro, Infosys. And there is a huge like customer base for corporates, production users, production houses. And it will be a very good scope for like the new franchisee partners. And thanks to you, Archana, it's over to you now. If you have certain questions for, we am open for that.
Sure. So thank you so much, Saurabh, for giving us this understanding about your business model. Now, Om and Pranaya, if you have any query, we would love to take your queries.
So, Saurabh ji, I'd like to know if you can give some idea regarding that financials, like how that 5 lakhs rupees would be invested and within how much of time one can get.
See, approximately the 5 lakhs that includes the franchisee fee as a machine equipments will be providing them. That includes everything. Even it's not 5 lakh, even less than that. That depends on the how much the machinery they required. And approximately, if we'll talk about, they have approximately 5 to 7 customers and like down the line 3 to 6 months. So their ROI will be, the investment will be covered in less than a 1 year time. And they'll be start earning. Because one contract is not for one day. It's minimum for 12 months or goes to 36 months. So this, the revenue which will they will be getting that on a monthly basis. It's not a one-time basis.
So what would be the franchisee fee, and like, you know, are you going to give any support in terms of tie-ups
all the existing customers we have for that particular locations, like for Bhubaneswar we are working with Tata Steel, and we are, so what all the existing customer base that will be giving to our the franchisee partners in that particular location. And if not, that is not the one, if the new business has also been coming to us directly from to Talbot Forge, that will be also allocated to the franchisee partner. And the day second, it will be like the once the onboarding is there for the franchisee partner. So the disinfectant leads, sanitization leads, and the deep cleaning services, the leads will be getting from our marketing department, and that will be straight away transferred to that particular franchisees after the conversions, after the maturing of that.
Great. Very much, sir. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
सर अगर कोई भुवनेश्वर में ये ब्रांड का इन्वेस्ट करना चाहते हैं, लेने चाहते हैं, तो उनको कोई स्पेसिफिक सर्टिफिकेट वगैरह इसका जरूरत है क्या?
नहीं 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 नहीं, उसमें सारा सर्टिफिकेशंस वगैरह है, क्योंकि किसी भी कस्टमर को आपको, व्हेन आप उसको लेना चाहते हैं, किसी भी कस्टमर को अगर आप अप्रोच करते हैं तो आपको एक सर्टिफिकेशंस की जरूरत होती है, तो दैट यू कैन यूज इट फ्रॉम द ट्रेलबर्ट फोर्स इटसेल्फ। दैट इज अ मेन मॉडल. बिकॉज द जो भी नया कस्टमर आपसे जुड़ेगा उसको एक डॉक्यूमेंटेशन, उसको एक ब्रांड की जरूरत होती है जो आपके पास यानी फ्रेंचाइजी नहीं होगा. तो ब्रांड विल सपोर्ट यू फॉर ऑल द डॉक्यूमेंटेशन और लीगल डॉक्यूमेंट्स विच इज रिक्वायर्ड और सर्टिफिकेशन आर रिक्वायर्ड. तो विल बी गिविंग दैट ऑल थिंग्स टू दैट फ्रेंचाइजी पार्टनर एंड बेस्ड ऑन दैट दे कैन मेक अप देयर कस्टमर बेस.
Thank you.
So, thank you so much, Gaurav, for joining in today. Since we have limited time period, we'll definitely come back to you.
Thanks, Archana. Thanks, FA team.
Now we can see Aradhya is back. So Aradhya, we lost you in between, and that is why we invited Ms. Talbot team to represent their band. Can we have the presentation quickly from your side?
Sure, before sure, Archana ji. And I would like to ask all viewers to forgive me. Actually, my screen froze. So I would like to ask all viewers to forgive me. फ्लोर टूट गया. मैं एक सेकंड में प्रेजेंटेशन दोबारा स्टार्ट कर देता हूं.
श्योर श्योर, इट्स ओके सर.
We are Gem Selections, retail brand of the vertically integrated Khanna Gems Group, passionate about bringing the best gems, God's gift to humanity, to our esteemed customers at the best price possible. We are the first company in India to sell the precious gemstones in their untreated natural form on EMIs. Join our Gem Selections family as franchise owners and reap the benefits of our brand, heritage, support, marketing to take your franchise business to new heights. Why should you own a Gem Selection franchise? The most important reason is that you are associated with the brand Gem Selections, and our team supports the franchise owners in every way, starting from store pre-launch marketing to store launch activities, to the continuous marketing that we do to ensure your store does more business. Let us consider the pre-launch marketing for your store. Our team puts its best efforts to ensure that the customers are well aware of your store and are lined up by the time your store opens. How do we achieve this? We do multi-pronged marketing through various avenues to target customers of all generations. We start with a teaser video or ad on the social networking sites and print media to generate curiosity among the people. We also ensure a lot of media coverage, be it the TV channels or the radio or the newspapers. We don't leave any stone unturned when it comes to marketing. We put on a lot of videos and ads on social media like Instagram, Facebook and Twitter and start a countdown to your store's launch. Now comes the big day, the store opening. How do we help you out here, you wonder? On the store launch day, we ensure that all the top media is there to witness and cover the store launch. Our countdown has already made potential customers curious about the store. We circulate the e-invitations over the various social networking platforms and printed media to ensure the public is aware of the store opening. We update the store address on our websites and all our records and continue your store's marketing. The most significant advantage of joining hands with us is that we don't stop here. We continue to market for your store by running various Google ads. We also continue with the promotions and video ads on digital platforms like Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, blogger outreach, conduct contests, and do many more campaigns to create awareness of your store and to attract more customers. We ensure regular media coverage of the store in newspapers, radio and TV channels. We also publish esteemed customers' testimonials to create the buzz about your store and its offerings. Not only this, we organize one special webinar every month for each and every of our franchise stores where Mr. Pankaj Khanna, chairman of Gem Selections and Khanna Gems Group, himself will talk about gemstones and also interact with the audience. In any business, marketing is the biggest pain point, but our franchise partners need not worry about that, as the entire burden of marketing is on us. Don't miss this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to become a Gem Selections franchise owner. We are...
Benefits for a franchisee for Gem Selections. Access to 65 crore worth of government lab-certified gemstone inventory. Exclusive rights to operate Gem Selection store in a territory. Training program and certification to represent Gem Selections. Multiple revenue streams. EMI support to customers from our finance team. access to all departments of Gem Selections headquarters. Full central and local marketing support. 24/7 audio and video CCTV surveillance which ensures autopilot operations. Franchisee support team to help with each and every issue on top priority. Technology support provided by Gem Selections.
हमारे फ्रेंचाइजी जो भी हमारे फ्रेंचाइजी बनते हैं उनको सबसे बड़ा एडवांटेज ये रहता है कि उनके स्टोर पे तो लिमिटेड इन्वेंट्री होती है अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 7.5 लाख रुपए की, लेकिन उनके पास एक्सेस होता है हमारी 65 करोड़ से ज्यादा की इन्वेंट्री का, और पूरी की पूरी इन्वेंट्री गवर्नमेंट लैब सर्टिफाइड है, और पूरी की पूरी इन्वेंट्री उनको जो है वो वर्चुअली वो पूरी की पूरी इन्वेंट्री को एक्सेस कर सकते हैं, मतलब उसमें से वो कुछ भी बेच सकते हैं। तो हमारे जो फ्रेंचाइजी हैं उनके पास लिमिटेड स्टॉक है, प्लस उनके पास अनलिमिटेड स्टॉक का एक तरीके से एक्सेस है, मतलब उनके पास कोई भी ऐसा कस्टमर नहीं आ सकता कि जो डिमांड कर रहे हैं वो हमारे पास अवेलेबल ना हो। सस्ते से सस्ता, महंगे से महंगा जेमस्टोन हमारे पास अवेलेबल होता है। तो जो भी कस्टमर आते हैं हमारे स्टोर पे वो हमसे जेमस्टोन, ऐसा हो ही नहीं सकता कि वो जेमस्टोन हमारे पास ना हो। सस्ते से सस्ता, महंगे से महंगा जेमस्टोन हमारे स्टोर पे अवेलेबल होता है। अवेलेबल या तो एक्चुअली ऑफलाइन अवेलेबल होता है या ऑनलाइन अवेलेबल होता है। दूसरा, हम जो है बहुत ही एक्सक्लूसिव टेरिटरी देते हैं अपने फ्रेंचाइजी को, ताकि और किसी जेम सिलेक्शंस के स्टोर से उनका कोई कंपटीशन ना हो। मतलब 15-20 किलोमीटर की टेरिटरी होती है, उसमें वो पर्टिकुलर फ्रेंचाइजी जेम सिलेक्शंस के राजा हैं। उसके बाद ट्रेनिंग पूरी की पूरी हम देते हैं, सर्टिफिकेशन देते हैं, मतलब हम जो मैनेजर हैं जो भी फ्रेंचाइज स्टोर को रन करेंगे, फ्रेंचाइजी मैनेजर अपॉइंट करेंगे ना, उनके मैनेजर को और फ्रेंचाइजी को बिल्कुल ट्रेन कर देते हैं कि कैसे ये बिजनेस होगा, कैसे कस्टमर से डीलिंग करनी है एंड टू एंड। हमारे बिजनेस में मल्टीपल रेवेन्यू स्ट्रीम्स हैं। आप जेमस्टोन्स कस्टमर्स को बेचेंगे ऑनलाइन और ऑफलाइन, आप जेमस्टोन्स एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स को बेचेंगे, ज्वेलर्स को बेचेंगे, हमारे एक रेफरल प्रोग्राम चलता है उसके थ्रू भी आपके पास सेल्स आएंगे। उसके बाद जो मैंने ईएमआई का पूरा पीछे डिस्कस करा था, हमारे फ्रेंचाइजी का रिस्क नहीं रहता ईएमआई ट्रांजैक्शन में, क्योंकि जो ईएमआई की ट्रांजैक्शन होती है वो हमारी कंपनी के बीच में, बैंक के बीच में और कस्टमर के बीच में होती है। हमारे फ्रेंचाइजी को अपफ्रंट उनका मार्जिन मिल जाता है, उनका कोई रिस्क नहीं रहता। और अगर कस्टमर बाई चांस अगर पे नहीं भी कर रहे हैं ना, हम अपने फ्रेंचाइजी से मार्जिन वापस नहीं मांगते। पूरे हमारे सारे डिपार्टमेंट हमारे फ्रेंचाइजी के डिस्पोजल पे हैं, पूरा मार्केटिंग का जिम्मा हम पे है, आपके स्टोर को मॉनिटर करने का जिम्मा हम पे है, उसके बाद पूरी फ्रेंचाइज सपोर्ट की टीम है हमारी जो आपके हर मैटर को 30 मिनट्स के अंदर रिजॉल्व करेंगे, पूरा का पूरा टेक्नोलॉजी का सपोर्ट हम प्रोवाइड करेंगे। इन्वेस्टमेंट कितनी है, 17 लाख रुपीज की टोटल इन्वेस्टमेंट है। स्टॉक 7.5 लाख रुपए का स्टॉक रहेगा स्टोर पे, फ्रेंचाइज फीस 5 लाख रुपए, सेटअप कॉस्ट 5 लाख रुपए और वर्किंग कैपिटल 1.5 लाख रुपए। जस्टेशन पीरियड जो एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं बिजनेस में 3 महीने, 3 महीने के बाद आप अच्छा रेवेन्यू कमाना शुरू कर देंगे। 3 महीने तो बिजनेस को स्टैब्लिश होने में लगता ही है। रिक्वायरमेंट क्या है, हमें 100 स्क्वायर फीट के एरिया की रिक्वायरमेंट है, एक स्टाफ मेंबर की रिक्वायरमेंट है। हमारे खर्चे क्या है, महीने का रेंट 100 स्क्वायर फीट की दुकान का मैक्सिमम 20,000 रुपीज आएगा, सैलरी 20,000 रुपीज, ऊपर के खर्चे जैसे ब्रॉडबैंड का खर्चा हो गया, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का खर्चा हो गया 10,000 रुपए, वो हो गया। तो टोटल जो हमारे एक महीने का खर्चा है वो 50,000 रुपए है। अब मार्जिन कितने, जो आप ऑनलाइन सामान दिखा के बेचेंगे उसके ऊपर 20%, जो आपके पास स्टोर पे सामान पड़ा है उसके ऊपर 28% और क्रिस्टल्स पे 40%। अब रेवेन्यू कितना रहेगा, हमारे हर फ्रेंचाइज स्टोर की फर्स्ट ईयर में 60 लाख के ऊपर सेल रहती है। फर्स्ट ईयर में फोर्थ महीने से कैलकुलेट करता हूँ हम, मतलब जो है थर्ड पहले के 3 महीने कैलकुलेट ही नहीं करते फर्स्ट ईयर में, फोर्थ महीने से फर्स्ट ईयर स्टार्ट होता है। तो फर्स्ट ईयर में 60 लाख रुपए की सेल रहती है, मतलब 5 लाख रुपए हर महीना। अब 5 लाख रुपए हर महीना वेटेड एवरेज मार्जिन कितना है, क्योंकि जो टैबलेट पे दिखा के सामान बेचते हैं उस पर अलग मार्जिन है, जो स्टॉक स्टोर पे पड़े उस पर अलग मार्जिन है, तो वेटेड एवरेज मार्जिन 25% है। 25% 5 लाख का 1,25,000 रुपए। अब खर्चे क्या है हमारे हर महीने के, 50,000 रुपए। तो 75,000 रुपए हमारे फ्रेंचाइजी फोर्थ मंथ से घर लेके चले जाते हैं। अब हमारे बिजनेस में सबसे बड़ी बात यह है कि जब आपकी टर्नओवर बढ़ेगी आपके खर्चे नहीं बढ़ेंगे, क्योंकि जैसे लेट से मैं कोई रेस्टोरेंट चला रहा है, उनकी टर्नओवर 1 करोड़ है, उन्हें 1 करोड़ से 2 करोड़ टर्नओवर करनी है, उन्हें ज्यादा जो है टेबल्स लगानी पड़ेंगी, ज्यादा बड़ा एरिया चाहिए होगा, उन्हें सर्विंग स्टाफ ज्यादा चाहिए होगा, उन्हें किचन में ज्यादा स्टाफ चाहिए होगा। लेकिन हमारे बिजनेस में टर्नओवर के साथ खर्चे नहीं बढ़ते, उसी 100 square feet की दुकान से जहां पे आप शुरू में हर महीने 5 lakh rupees का बिजनेस कर रहे हैं, उसी दुकान पे आप हर महीने 1 crore rupees का भी बिजनेस कर सकते हैं। तो इतना पोटेंशियल है हमारे बिजनेस में। मैं इसी के साथ प्रेजेंटेशन को कंक्लूड करना चाहूंगा। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू सर। थैंक यू।
थैंक यू प्रणय जी। थैंक यू ओम प्रकाश जी। एक्चुअली आज नेटवर्क में ना बहुत दिक्कत आ रही है। एक्चुअली बारिशें हो रही हैं आज, अभी नेटवर्क बार बार हैंग कर रहा है। मुझे सुनाई भी मतलब बहुत ही अजीब तरीके से दे रहा है, नेटवर्क में दिक्कत है जी।
तो अभी भुवनेश्वर के लिए अगर एक स्टोर कोई ओपन करता है तो क्या मतलब कि खान सर से उनको स्पेशल गाइडेंस कुछ मिल सकता है, मतलब कि कैसे डेवलप करते हैं? जैसे कि आपका स्टोर काफी सारा दिल्ली में या बाहर बहुत सारे एरिया में है, तो उसके हिसाब से भुवनेश्वर मार्केट को आप कैसे देखते हैं
जी? खान सर या खन्ना? खन्ना
खन्ना खन्ना सर सॉरी
खन्ना खन्ना सर खन्ना खन्ना है हम खन्ना है। तो हमारे बिजनेस में जो भुवनेश्वर की मार्केट है ना, बहुत बढ़िया मार्केट है। इस टाइम पे भी हमें भुवनेश्वर से हर महीने ऑर्डर आते हैं ऑनलाइन। तो होता क्या है, हमने एक चीज देखी है, जहां पे भी हमें ऑनलाइन जहां से ऑर्डर आ रहे होते हैं, जैसे ही वहां पे एक स्टोर आ जाता है ना, तो हमारा जो कन्वर्जन रेट है बहुत बढ़ जाता है। क्योंकि हम ऐसे एक्सपीरियंस सेंटर क्यों खोल रहे हैं, सबसे पहले ये समझते हैं। एक्चुअली होता क्या है, सिर्फ ऑनलाइन में ना हमारा बिजनेस चलता नहीं है। सिर्फ ऑनलाइन में हमारा बिजनेस क्यों नहीं चलता है, क्योंकि कस्टमर ना एक बार तसल्ली करना चाहते हैं एक फिजिकल लोकेशन पे आके। कस्टमर 50,000 lakh rupees का सामान ले रहे हैं तो वो ऑनलाइन लेने से ना घबराते हैं। तो अगर एक स्टोर होगा तो कस्टमर वहां पे आएगा, आराम से बैठेंगे, वो इन्वेंट्री देखेंगे, समझेंगे, तो सेल बहुत बढ़ जाती है। अगर हम भुवनेश्वर की बात करें तो हमारे जो भी फ्रेंचाइजी हैं वो 4th month से आराम से 5 lakh rupees का रेवेन्यू कर सकते हैं। कितना पोटेंशियल है भुवनेश्वर की मार्केट में।
और एक इन्वेस्टर के क्वेश्चन है कि 5 lakh rupees जो फ्रेंचाइज फीस है वो एक्चुअली रिफंडेबल है या मतलब की क्या है उसका एक उनका भी क्लियर हुआ है। बाकी है कि सर और क्वेश्चन है, मतलब कि टोटल एक छोटी स्टोर के लिए टोटल इन्वेस्टमेंट लगभग कितना आता है?
मतलब प्रणय जी 7.5 lakh rupees का तो स्टॉक हो गया, 5 lakh rupees की फ्रेंचाइज फीस हो गई। अब स्टोर बनाने पे ना एक चीज है, जैसे अगर किसी की अपनी प्रॉपर्टी है तो उनको सिक्योरिटी डिपॉजिट नहीं देना होगा
जी।
उनको सिक्योरिटी डिपॉजिट नहीं देना होगा तो उनका वो अमाउंट बचेगा। और लेट से ऑलरेडी थोड़ा ठीक ठाक स्टोर है, मतलब फॉल सीलिंग है, लाइटें हैं, मतलब ये नहीं कह रहा कि ज्वेलरी का स्टोर है, पर अगर फॉल सीलिंग है, सब कुछ दीवारें ठीक है, तो उनकी कम इन्वेस्टमेंट जाएगी। अगर बिल्कुल ही रॉ स्टोर है और आप सिक्योरिटी डिपॉजिट लेके स्टार्ट करते हैं तो आप अगर किसी के पास 22 lakh rupees है ना तो वो बिल्कुल स्क्रैच से बिजनेस स्टार्ट कर सकते हैं। 17.5 lakh rupees तब है अगर प्रॉपर्टी अपनी हो, सब कुछ हो। लेकिन अगर प्रॉपर्टी अपनी नहीं है और जो है स्टोर भी बिल्कुल रॉ स्टेट में आप लेते हैं तो स्टोर को पूरा बनाना पड़ेगा ना, फॉल सीलिंग बनानी पड़ेगी, सब कुछ करना पड़ेगा। 22 lakh rupees अगर किसी के पास है तो उसमें जो है उनके पास वर्किंग कैपिटल भी बचेगा स्टोर को चलाने के लिए। तो 22 lakh rupees अगर किसी के पास है वो आराम से बिजनेस में आ सकते हैं।
ठीक है, और भी काफी सारे क्वेश्चंस है जो कि रितंजलि मैम कुछ बोलना चाहते हैं बट वो क्यू एंड क्यू बॉक्स में अगर लिख देंगे तो क्लैरिटी का आंसर पा सकते हैं, क्योंकि अभी भी आराध्या खाना सब हमारे साथ हैं। ठीक है, और भी अगर कोई क्वेरीज होगा तो हम 1-to-1 कनेक्ट करेंगे आपको।
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल,
थैंक यू।
थैंक यू। थैंक यू प्रणय जी। थैंक यू।
हेलो
जी। जी प्रणय जी।
नहीं सर, अभी नेक्स्ट ब्रांड के लिए मैं वेट कर रहा हूँ। नेक्स्ट ब्रांड शायद पैनल में है। हेलो Sonali ji, hello.
Hello.
Am I audible?
Yes, yes, now it's audible, yes, properly. Yes, yes,
ma'am. Welcome, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you so much for providing unified web options for promoting brand in front of investors. Thank you, Pranayaja. Thank you, Franchise India. So this is Sonali from Unified Web Options and Services Private Limited. I need to present, the company presentation here. This is Sonali from Unified Web Options. I am working as a franchise manager here. So are you able to see the screen?
Yes, yes, go for it.
Yeah. So Unified Web Options and Services Private Limited is, the Jabalpur-based company in MP. The company is started in the month of April 2020 during lockdown. And the main motive of the company is which is a next generation technology to help enterprise to transform their business globally in terms of digital era, right? Because today is the era of digital world. So the company who need to convert their business to digital, our company is having various many facilities to transform businesses to digital. So UVO provides a gamut of services and products starting from video advertisement service, including digital marketing service, website development service, software applications, including Android and iOS development applications. And UVO also provides graphic designing services. So these are the two main portals of the company available. The first one is UVO Video. UVO Video is our, one of our Android application, which is available in Play Store, which is having, the user base of 10K plus users with a positive reviews of 700 plus reviews in Google Play Store. So UVO Video is one of our portal in which we have mentioned all our products and services, which is available by the company. Second portal is UVOCart. UVOCart is our e-commerce module. UVOCart is our e-commerce module, which include all the services that the company is providing, including the business automation solutions, IT solutions, including social media marketing services, digital marketing services, video advertisement, IT solution. That means whatever products and services UVO is providing, all these services, we are making available to the franchisees as well as, the customers through our portal UVOCart. UVOCart.com is our e-commerce module, e-commerce platform in which companies, whatever the products we are launching, whatever the existing product, whatever the services right now we are having in our company, they all are available with the pricing detail in this e-commerce module of UVO. The main products that UVO is currently having is the first one is Wadi. Wadi is our chat assistant board that enables the business or the enterprises to make their presence over to make your presence of your business over WhatsApp. That means it's a 24/7 available support for the business to interact with the customer. That means whenever the customer want to have the inquiry, they can generate the inquiry through this Wadi chat support board. It's, this Wadi chat board is linked with your business WhatsApp account. And whatever the inquiry the customer is having, it is having an auto inbuilt answers and questions also, as well as customer is having, apart from the inbuilt queries, if the customer is having any other query, they can generate the query. And the support system available in the backend, they will provide the solution or the query, resolution of the query of the customer through this WhatsApp chat support system. It's available in two versions. Wadi is available in two versions. That is, it's a single chatbot system, single support also, and the multi-agent also. In single agent system, suppose a business enterprise have purchased this Wadi and they were using the Wadi support for their WhatsApp communication with the customer, they can have a single agent at the back end who will resolve the inquiry of the customer. And what happened in case of a multiple agent, suppose the enterprise or the business is using the Wadi multi support system, they will have the inquiries of the customer, and the inquiries of the customers will be handled by multiple agents at the back end. So there are two versions of the Wadi, that is single agent system and multi agent system. This is one of the most popular product of Yuvo, that is Wadi chat assistant. And then there is Yuvo Video. Yuvo Video is a short video entertaining app available in Play Store. It's similar to, the 15 to 60 second entertaining short video app available in market. But the main unique functionality that Yuvo Video is having is, it's not only the entertainment app, but it's having, the business opportunity also. It's the main model behind this application is not only provide the entertainment, but also provide the employment opportunity. Through this video application, short video creators available all over India, the youth or the new generation who is creating 15 seconds or 30 seconds video for the entertainment purpose, they can also create the videos of 15 to 60 seconds of their skills also. Whatever skills they are having, the skills, not only in term of, the entertainment or comedy, but whatever skills, suppose they were having the skill of web designing, they were having the skills of, graphic designing, they can upload their work in, 15 to 60 second video. They can upload their work in Yuvo Video, and whatever work they will upload, the business or the enterprises were also there in the applications, and the investors were also joining the Yuvo Video application. They can see the work of the freelancers or the creator or the skilled youth, talented youth, and they can contact and directly communicate with them if any business enterprise is having the need of graphic designing for their business. So they can directly check Yuvo Video. They can see the work of the freelancers, those who have uploaded there. And they can contact also, there are some criteria, terms and conditions for contacting the freelancers for such kind of work. But with the help of Yuvo Video, only entertainment is not there, employment opportunities also there. In this video entertainment application, we are having our module of editing video. That means video editor is also included in that. Video can be edited with the help of video editor. And music app, various thousands of musics were also there for editing the video. So it's a combination, it's not only for the entertainment purpose, it's also for the businessman who can search for the freelancer for the the creation of work, what they need. It's also for the creators who are creating short video, entertaining video, comedy videos. It's also for the one who is having the skills or the talent related with, what kind of employment they are searching. They can upload their work also here so that they can get the opportunity of earning also. Plus, because Yuvo is also the video advertisement company, we are getting, the orders of video advertisement also. So with the help of this Yuvo Video, we are having, thousands of creators who is interlinked with Yuvo. So the companies who need their advertisement to be developed for their business, they can contact Unified Web Options. And with the help of these creators, we are creating the videos for those businesses also. So with the help of this, mutually, the businessman is getting their requirements satisfied, and the creators are also earning with the help of this video advertisement service. So Yuvo Video is also having, apart from creating the video, it's also having the games. Various games facilities are also there. One who are interested in playing the games, they can download the games and play games with the help of Yuvo Video application. One more thing, our e-commerce module, that is Yuvo Cart, is also linked with Yuvo Video application. So if anybody need to buy any digital marketing service or IT solution service through Unified Web Options, they can, with the help of Yuvo Video, they can directly contact with Yuvo. For such services, they can visit, you know, the various services or automation solutions that Yuvo is having right now. The another product of Yuvo is Yuvo CRM. CRM is customer relationship module. With the help of this, you know, this is a technology for managing all of your business relationship and interaction with prospects and customers. That means it's a single module with the help of which your business can be collaborated in a single place. That means it keeps the record, every record of your business, whatever transactions you are having, it keeps all the transaction reporting of your employees also. Their HRMS is also included in this. You can keep track of all the, you know, employee working detail. You can keep track of your leave management system. That means HRMS is also included in this CRM. You can keep track of your entire business with the help of this CRM module, customer relationship module. Whatever the inquiries or the customers the company is having through online platform, it can be recorded with the help of CRM also. Apni Online Dukan is it's the e-commerce module. With the help of this, you can convert your business into your, you know, the online platform. Suppose you are having your wholesale cloth, you are a wholesale cloth agent, and you are having, you know, suddenly the inquiries through the customer every time as you are individually forwarding the catalogs to the customer. So it will create, you know, a lot of confusion also, and every time you need to do repeat the same task. So with the help of this Apni Online Dukan, it's an e-commerce website, with the help of which once only you have to upload all your product with pricing detail and description. And every time the customer is having inquiry, you just can forward the URL of your portal. It's your, you know, Apni Online Dukan. Suppose you are having a business of medical. So you can once upload your all medical products in this module. And it's a, and all these products are customizable product. Suppose a medicine agent is having a different requirement, a cloth merchant is having a different requirement. So Apni Online Dukan is a customizable module according to the need of the customer. Fields can be customized in this. And it will be delivered within, you know, as per the requirement of the customer within a week to the customer. And online delivery will be, you know, given within a week to the enterprises. So this is one of our major products that we are having right now. And in this scenario of pandemic, all these products are, you know, in a need, and the Yuvo is satisfying the need of very many clients. From last 1 month, we are having 10 to 12 clients who were using this Apni Online Dukan as well as Wadi chat support system. So apart from this, these are the pricing detail of all those services that Yuvo is providing. Digital marketing service. In digital marketing services, we are having social media marketing global packages also. Social media marketing national packages, social media marketing local packages, YouTube silver package, YouTube gold package, YouTube premium package, and then local SEO. We also provide local SEO. We provide on demand this means silver, gold, and premium packages for, you know, the various services of social media marketing, including Instagram, Facebook, and Google Ads also. Video advertisement, we are also providing a video advertisement with the help of creators. Those are available. Those are in our Yuvo Video application. We are also providing video advertisement service through the celebs, through celebrities. We're also providing doodle advertisements, infographic advertisement, short video advertisement, and long video advertisement. The pricings are very transparent. IT solutions, we are providing as per the requirement of you know, the client. Whatever, suppose they are in a need of inventory management, whatever their need is, we are providing as per the requirement of the customer. Business automation solution, we are having Yuvo CRM, Wadi chat support with a multi-user system, Wadi chat with a single user. We are also providing Apni Online Dukan. And apart from this, we are also providing app development service in both the sector, that means in Android as well as iOS both. We are providing website development services through, you know, various platform developers are there. We are having PHP developers also. So we are providing in case of website development, we are providing web application services also. We are providing online website services also. That means through the help of WordPress also, we are designing, we are helping developers who are designing websites. For social media marketing, there are various packages, Silver, Gold, Platinum, Facebook, Silver, Gold, Platinum, Premium, Instagram, Silver, Gold, Premium. So whatever the services, digital services you was providing, the packages of all those services are clearly mentioned in our e-commerce module also. Apart from this, video advertisement services, IT solution, digital marketing, these are the major services UVO is providing. UVO also providing, you know, affiliate marketing services. Apart from franchise services, UVO is also provide affiliate marketing service. Suppose you, those who are interested in generating, in joining our affiliate program, services also is there. And UVO's affiliate partner with, you know, more than 40 plus companies, 40 plus, you know, the brands UVO is an affiliate partner. UVO is registered with Startup India also. We are having our registration completed through Startup India also. We are getting the benefits through Startup India also. We are registered with MSME also. We are having, you know, the whatever the facility and the services MSME and Startup India is providing, we are also utilizing all those services and we are getting benefit from that also. Successfully, we have completed 20 plus clients, but last month we have gained 12 plus clients. We have gained last month only, as I have mentioned, for our Wadi and UVO CRM. And Apply Online Dukan is one of our popular, one of our popular product, a web application that is being, you know, used by many of our clients. The founder of UVO is Mr. Gurmukh Ahuja, his wife, Mrs. Anjali Ahuja, Mr. Akhil Chawla, and his wife, Mrs. Manisha Chawla. We are the four founders of UVO who have a great vision for, you know, developing the organization, as they are the investors and they are basically from a real estate sector. So they have a great vision while opening this organization. It's not only for the earning purpose. The main vision of our director is to provide the employment opportunity in this pandemic to the youth and the talented generation of India. So it's a great vision of our founder, not only to earn, but to provide the employment opportunity to the one who is not able to go outside, but can do work from home, as they are having the skill and the talent. As everybody knows, that opportunity in India for the IT sector is booming nowadays. And because of this pandemic, IT sector is having a great boom from last 1.5 years. In early 1995, but as year goes on and gradually the IT sector is booming in India also. So we are providing the services, the UVO's providing services as per the need of today's era to the business and the enterprises to convert their business from offline to online with the help of one of our popular product, that is Apni Online Dukan. So as owing to the strong domestic demand from large and involving MSME segment, market size of IT sector in India is gradually booming, gradually increasing. So as everyone can see, the sector which is booming nowadays, one of the major sector is IT sector only. In every sector, not only in grocery, in this COVID-19 scenario, every sector is trying to convert their business from offline to online, because in this scenario, it's very difficult to work only, to earn only because of offline business. So everybody is in a need to convert their business to an online store. So UVO is having a popular products which helps in completely converting your business from, you know, the offline to online and completely automating your business. So as such, we are providing different, solutions, automation solutions for converting your business, not only from a product section, but also from your employee sector too. That means from A to Z, your business can be converted automatedly to offline to online. There are, there are over 20 million mom and pop stores in India. Shops majorly include grocery, clothing, small jewelry repair, confectionery, coaching, and PG hostels. Stores run on a very price sensitive and usually have fixed customer base. MSMEs are using traditional business methods, and majority of them don't have digital presence. Reaching out to MSMEs local stores to create awareness about your products and services and benefit that their brands will achieve. Prepare database of stores present across all platforms, street malls, residential areas, commercial area. So, whatever the services you is providing. So I need to clarify this thing here that franchisees, those who need to, take the franchisees of UO, there's no specific market that you have to promote and, gain the customer base, gain the client base. Because as the products that UO is having, it's, useful in every sector, not only in education, medical or health, or you can say the retail stores or wholesale stores. It's, the products that you is providing is, useful in every sector, because we are not specific to any sector and we are not specific to any product also. We are having a wide range of products and services available. And as we are providing customization services also as per the requirement, as per the need of the customer or the client. So in this way, the one who will take the franchisee of UO, they will have, the largest sector area through which they can gain the customer. It's not limited to schools or health sector or, education or, the retail stores or clothing, garment store. It's not limited to specific sector. The products that UO is having right now, they are useful for every sector. So the one who will take the franchises, they need not to focus on only a single sector. They can, provide awareness regarding the products in whatever field they feel they are comfortable in, whatever they are having reference in, whatever sector they are having the reach. They can provide the awareness of the products that you is providing in that sector only. It's not, as I said, it's useful for grocery stores also, for medical also, for jewelry also, for furniture also. That means in every business, the AOD, that is apni online dukaan, is useful. In every sector, buddy chat support is useful. So you can pitch any sector or any field, whichever you feel comfortable. It's not specific that you have to, pitch only this sector for this particular product. So, as I said, establishing market and business development team who will coordinate with business owners and stand their business requirement. For franchisee owner, those who will purchase the franchise, those will have the franchisee. They just have to establish the marketing and business development team who will coordinate with the business owner and understand their requirement. And as per the requirement, whatever the product you is providing, they can, explain about that particular product to that particular, the marketing sector in which they are pitching. Setting up this separate sales team for acquiring customer will be difficult. However, franchise partner will carry out activity at his own expenses. In return, you will get franchise fee along with new projects and customer. See, I'll explain this thing very clearly. What franchise, those are interested to take the franchises, what actually work they need to do and how they will generate the lead of the clients and how they will manage the delivery of the products. Everything is very transparent in this. I'll explain everything very clearly. For franchise proposal, 741 districts are there. Out of this, 2,000 unit franchise need to be open. Out of the selected cities that we have selected, top 5% within 12 to 15 franchises will get open. Next 20% will be for 5 to 6. Next 30% will be for 2 to 3. And 45% will be 0 to 1. Equal opportunity cluster will be created, with each cluster to be assigned to master franchisee. master franchisee is having a right to create, you know, you bring 10 to 15 sub franchisees or unit franchisees among themselves. 60 to 80 master franchisees will only be developed, and a master franchisees unit franchisee will be there. Franchise owned franchisee operated model work best for UO. A new customer acquisition need to be done. Work with clients to understand.
I'll just bother you here. We have last 1 minute to go.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So what franchisee partner have to do, they have to, you know, gain the customer as marketplace. I have mentioned marketplace is not very specific. You can pitch any market because the products that we are having, we have a wide range of products that will be beneficial in every sector. So you have to, you can pitch, you can gain the client from any sector. You, the work, the product delivery will be done by UO team only. You just have to gather the client's requirement. After gathering the requirement, you have to deliver those requirements to the UO team. UO team will work over it and will deliver the product as per the requirement mentioned by the client. Maintaining a long relationship and coordinate with client is for a new business, that's very needed thing. For franchise, initial investment, for unit franchisee, initial investment will be for 1 lakh rupees. No dedicated office is required. You can work on a SOH. Demo of the products you need to give to the clients, that you can give online also through the online digital platforms. Every client need to generate at least 25, average bill per client will be 25,000. 100 per year orders, they have to give average 25 lakh annual business they have to gain, and gross margin will be 30%. That means approx 10 lakh rupees annual margin will be there if the franchise owner will satisfy the mentioned requirement. That means the whatever the mentioned things for the franchisee, 1 lakh investment per order, 25 billing need to be done, 25,000 average billing. And if they generate in a year 100 orders, that means approx 25 lakh annual business. The gross margin will be 30%. That means they'll get 10 lakh rupees annual margin. And one technical agent who can properly collect the requirement of the customer or the client. And through that, for that, it will be approx 50K, less than 50K, I thought. It's written much more, 50K. Less than 50K monthly expense will be there. That means ROI will be approx 166%, whatever the investment you did as a franchise fees. ROI will be 166% because we are giving you 30% initially margin. And franchise duration will be for 2 years. And what happened in case of master franchise? A master franchise will have, you know, the individual advisory practice helps to set up performance benchmark in the market. They can create, master franchisee will be also for 2 years. And in that, the franchise fees will be of 5 lakh rupees. In that, they have to create, you know, the unit franchise among themselves. And they'll get 5% additional margin on business what they bought with the help of unit franchise also. So what actually the franchise partner need to open UO franchisee is, you need to have, you know, the small IT skills. IT skills should be known to you, and a little bit technical knowledge is required so that you can gather the requirements of the clients very clearly. And according to that, customization of the product delivery can be done by the UO team. Young entrepreneurs, IT expert professionals can also join. Master franchise opportunities also available. Takes the city right and deploy multiple unit franchise under you. So all these facility will be provided by the UO team. UO team at the back end is also having the technical support, will also provide the technical support, as UO team is, you know, the combination of various sector. UO team is also having the marketing team. UO team include the production and the UO team is also having the sales team, marketing team, digital marketing team. UO is also having the developers, Android, iOS, WordPress, PHP developers. Management is also there in UO. And if the franchisee, the one who will take the franchisees, they will, UO team will, you know, provide fully provide the induction program to the franchise owner also. Induction training program is designed in which they'll get the, you know, the training of the products and how you need to sell those products. Everything is will be clearly mentioned in this induction program. Whatever the technical support is required, that technical support will be cleared to the franchise owner during the induction program only. So if the client is facing any kind of issue, you just have to handle that problem. You have to interact with the client and gather the problem what they are facing. And then you have to deliver. If it is being not resolved at your end, then you have to deliver that problem to UO team. That means backend support will be totally provided by the UO team. If any kind of technical support is required, UO team is always there to resolve that. That means product delivery is totally done by the UO team. So evolving India's great opportunity is there for everyone in India. As franchise investment fee is also very less, and there are wide variety of products available in UO. So what exactly is required is IT skill is required, and you are required with, you know, the sales executives who can go to the market and can promote the products and can generate the leads. Apart from this, UO UO video application, in our UO video application, UO video website, you know, everything is everything is, you know, is mentioned very clearly regarding our products. Whatever products we are having in UO cards, everything is mentioned very clearly in those products.
Thanks, Sonali ji, like, for this awesome presentation. I just want to know about financials and how the whole system will work. Now, are you looking for someone who is from that IT background itself, and how he need to run the whole show? If you can give a brief idea about this.
No, the main thing is I need the candidate who is from, that means it's not exactly that IT background is needed, but, you know, a conceptual knowledge of IT is required for the candidate who is, you know, taking the franchising. Because, you know, all the products are from IT, and if the client is, will purchase the product, they need the demo of the product. Without seeing the demo, the client will not understand what actually the product is providing facilities. So for giving the demo, you know, the technical knowledge, little bit technical knowledge is required. That's why I mentioned that IT background is required. Okay. So that at least a conceptual knowledge of IT is there, should be there.
So as far as the competition is concerned now, there are a lot of competitions in local level and in the national level. Lot many agencies are working. So how beneficial it would be for a like partner taking this franchisee of, like, you know, of your brand and expanding the business in the particular city?
It's a very good question. How UO is unique from other? See, UO itself says it's unlimited U, right? And, you know, we are not specific to single sector. The things are interrelated. You know, if we are providing the entertainment application, we are, you know, not only providing the entertainment in that, you also are providing, you know, the employment opportunity also. So one who is uploading the video and UO video, it's not only UO is getting benefit of that. They are also getting benefit because the investors are also there in UO video, creators are also there. And if they like their work, they can contact UO, and then UO will directly provide the communication between the two. Getting the thing. So in this way, both are getting their needs satisfied. The creators are getting the employment, and the businessmen are getting their needs satisfied.
Right. I can get the
just
point.
Like, you know, price.
Yeah, it's very much helpful. Like, you know, in the interest of time, we need to wrap up, and the number of queries, whatever we are getting, will connect them to you like one on one. So I'll move ahead to Archana ji, like, for the last ending comments of this session, and we need to end it up. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining the call. Thank you so much, Om. Thank you so much, Pranaya, for joining the call. Thanks, Sonali. Now, before we close, may I request Om ji, our senior consultant, for the closing remarks, and Pranaya, you also give us the closing remarks. And then formally, I'll give the information about our rest of the Bharat Franchise show as well as our business opportunity of a chai tomorrow's program. Over to you.
So as I told, it's a great platform for anyone. Like we are basically targeting two category of people. One, the investors, like those who have got money and they want to get into some kind of business, and they are finding this franchising a great way to invest in the whole process. And second one, the brands, those who want to expand. So we are putting our best efforts to to do the matchmaking. And today we have got lot many brands, very interesting brands that we have presented. So at any point of time you have got any queries, please reach us and we'll be helping you out to clarify your queries. Thank you. Over to you, Pranayji.
आपण समस्तंकु धन्यवाद आज बहुत संख्या रे किना लास्ट पर्यंत भी ऑडियंस इन्वेस्टर आपण माने अछंती त मते लागू जे बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग सेक्शन थिला एवं ता सहित बहुत गुडा भलो ब्रांड भी अछि जा सहित किछि क्वेरीज आपणकर क्लियर होई छि आ जा भी अछि आपण डायरेक्ट कनेक्ट करि परिबे सबुथरे आपणकु हमर बिजनेस हॉटलाइन नंबर दिया जाय छि एवं से अनुसार किना आपण आ जा भी रहबो वन टू वन मीटिंग रे किना ताको क्लियर करि परिबे थैंक यू ओवर टू अर्चना मैम.
So thank you so much, Om. Thank you so much, Pranaya, for joining in today. We would like to thank all the brands participants for sparing time and giving us this opportunity to represent each one of you. Dear friends, thank you so, so very much for joining us today. As we always say, we are there to help you with the maximum business opportunities. We would wish you to please save our business hotline number, which is 971768388. For your future reference, if you save this number in your phone book, you get a regular updates from our side. You wish to connect with us on social handles. We are available at Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, as well as LinkedIn. Do share your suggestion and feedback with us for this particular webinar and rest of the webinar so that we can help you with the best of the solution. And Sonia ma'am at their respective LinkedIn IDs, information on your screen. And as we always say that we are there to help you with the maximum business opportunity, we would like you to join us for our 12 p.m. show under business opportunity over webinar, where we are inviting the team of Jeans to Me. That's the brand we are representing for each one of you tomorrow. So do registration either at our business hotline number or at Facebook. And under Bharat Franchise Show 7 p.m. webinar, we wish you to join us for Haryana chapter. So for 12 p.m. webinar as well as 7 p.m. webinar, do registration today. Look forward to have you in both the webinars. Thank you so much once again for joining in. Have a very safe day ahead. Good night. Take care. Shubh Ratri. Thank you.
Night. Good night.
Thank you. Good night.